XRP! What a great name! Hello, Christina! I finally remembered your name. Now I don't have to call you MS-13 Mafioso Pablo Escobar's daughter. It's what happens when you buy from me. I can see your name again. I don't have to be dumb. I could have probably gone and looked at it anyways, but it was much better you calling you Pablo Escobar. Mafiosa in the house, that's right. You are the witness protection, what are you talking about? Didn't even have a chance to tune it up. It kind of sounded like shit. It's okay. You don't even know the difference. You probably that one note, Rusty. It was off. The whole thing was probably off. Just like me, the whole thing's off up here. It's a little bit crazy. Yeah, Nicole's laughing. Hey, shut your face. What are you talking about? She's being mean. Tell her not to be so mean to me. Oh, look, we didn't even turn off the lights. Here, we got to give you some lights so you can see my pretty beard. Look at all these colours here. Look at these colours. Oh, yes, yeah, it is very good. Very, very good. We give you the nice little beard. It feels good. I am getting smarter. You know, I'm growing out the beard. And this is all the cellular memory. Thank you, TG7TH Gen. Oh, TG7th Gen. Oh, I get it. What's TG stand for? I don't know. It doesn't matter. Thank you for the... Yay! Welcome, everyone. Welcome to the 58? 59. I think it's 59.
Wow.
59. God.
I feel like I'm getting old.
It's been like 63 weeks or something. We've been doing live shows now. 63. We skipped a couple of weeks, but 63 weeks. Can you believe it? Mm-hmm. Most of you have been here only a little bit. Some of you, who's been here from the start? I know Philosopher's Stone was one of the first ones. Other than that one, this one stole one of my rocks tonight. I was trying to price it. She put the fucking heart. She just took it. She's like, they can't have it. It's mine. She steals from Throwin Stones, man. She fucking steals. She's stealing from Throwin Stones. 57. I think it's 59. Yeah, Rusty's growing out his hair. So he can look all crazy like this. All right. That's good. Wish you found a city. Yes, we sold all the good rocks last year. We only got the shitty ones left. Just kidding. I wouldn't do that to you, man. I'll show you all them shitty rocks, man. I got some more shitty rocks for you right here. And I tell you what, man, I'm getting rock right around. Yvonne Dancing Lotus, you changed your username. I was like, who the hell is this? And they're talking like she knows us. Yvonne something Dancing Lotus, all this crap. Well, come on, now you're getting me all confused. Yes, I saw you got some auctions. That's good. You guys win. Man, those auctions are good. I tell you what, it's like where you get rocks of like for what I paid for them, but you don't have to buy like 50,000 of them. So you're lucky. Those auctions are giveaways. I would tell you to tell your friends, but then you probably wouldn't get the same prices. So tell your friends anyways. We might stop doing them because it's a fucking waste of time. No, they all sell, but we don't make any money because we're giving them to you for free, basically. That's good. It's very good the chance for to get the cheap rock for you. It's a good price. Okay, yes, go to the auctions. Tell all your friends. Yes, I wasn't laughing because I was doing this. And I was like, I can't talk at the same time, man. What's going on? Okay, Rusty, you're being a little bit crazy. And Nicole, she stole my fucking rock, man. I'm telling you, it was a heart. She was like, oh, that's mine, Rusty. She did ask. Yes, charity. She fucking stole it. That's what happened. I'm telling you. Nicole steals from Throwin Stones. Go tell everyone you know. Yes. Okay, thank you for putting up with it. We are all here to do some good stuff. Yay. Hello, everyone. Hello. You are all here now. It is good. You don't have to look my face very much longer because we can do the look. We have paper. Oh, it's paper. Howdy, y'all. Stone, Caitlin, you ready to open up your wallet chakra like as wide as there been? Yee-wee. I tell you what, everybody, you better get ready. Go on, get ready for some rocks. We got you some rocks and some minerals. Deanna wants to see your new rock, Nicole. Let's go. Why don't you go get it and show them how you dang steal. Man, you got to... I'm telling you, she's got a problem. It's kleptite. She's got kleptite. Look, you show it. Here, you show it. Here, look. Look. Look, she did it. There ain't no heart. What are you talking about? Man, she missed it. Man, ain't no heart.
Oh, that's a heart.
No, what are you talking about? Inside. Look, there's Nicole's rock. We got some more rocks like this for you tonight. Well, actually, there's only one that's got that malachite. But look, the malachite's all on the inside. Oh, the inside is the heart. No, but the whole thing is the heart. It's got a little quartz. Yes, from that distance, it looks more like a heart. Anyways, she stole it. So in order to pay for that, you guys got to, you know, spend a little bit extra so Nicole can keep that rock. Yes, yes, okay. Beauty fur, yeah, just saw beauty fur. Yes, you're not Dan. You're not Dana, I was going to say. You and all your 14 million cats, but I get you guys all confused. Maybe Dana will show up and buy a bunch of rocks for you tonight and go the other way around.
Beauty fur.
Just saw beauty fur. Yes, Yes. It's funny, Miguel, that you said Christmas, man, because we had some Christmassy type shit come up this week, and it's been a really key word in the house for the last 2 days. She stole my heart. Yeah, she took it. She ripped it right out like a Colombian necktie. She put it in a box. What am I going to do? All right. What are we going to do? We probably should get going with these rocks. What do you think about that? Yeah, we got to take all your monies. No, I'm just kidding. Just remember, don't spend all your monies like your rent and electric bill money at Throwin Stones here. You know, it's not very good business for me to tell you to not spend all your money. But it's okay. Still waiting on the last ones. What do you mean? They didn't arrive yet. It is Sunday, and tomorrow's a holiday. But you should have got them already. Although, they shipped on, what, probably Friday anyway, so that's good. So, waiting on the last ones, that's good. That means you got to buy, like, a bunch more because you don't know what you got coming. Okay, Rusty, that's enough joking. You know, just remember. Okay, let's do my little pin the tail on the comment here. To clam, use the skew and open your wallet chakra extra far so that everyone will be happy and pay soon and often. Let's see. Sanker. Okay, clam it up. Yes. Happy Rock Day, everyone. What do you mean Rock Day? Every day's a Rock Day. Shirley, what are you talking about? Happy Rock Day. Hunt Sunday Rock Day. Every day's a Rock Day. No, I know. It's Sunday Rock Day. That's good. More auctions coming up. There's probably some finishing tonight. But don't leave the damn live show unless you like have to have that rock. You know, go get your bids in and come back. Oh, good. Quartz with pyrite into a pendant. That's awesome. You got a good one, man. Oh, that's the one that you were like, shit, this is like pushing my limits. But man, you got the... That was a fucking good rock. That's one. I'm telling you, all of that shit is so much more expensive now. Hain Morse. Yay, what's up, KJ? Crystal Joseph. Yes, all the stuff that I'm showing you, my replacement cost on most of it is more than I'm selling it for now. At least the polish included stuff. The really good ones, I tell you what, man. It's that guy right there. He just showed up. Alan Palermo. He's the one. All of my replacement goods are higher than the prices that I'm selling you for. So all them Super 7s and shit. Don't sell them cheap just because I sold them cheap. That's like direct price from China. Right from China, Rusty. Yay. Anyways, no, it doesn't matter. You do whatever the fuck you want, you know. But like I said, I'm trying to get more of them Super 7s. And, you know, for what I sold for $150, they want $250 for it or more. It's just like, oh, shit. That's what happens when Rusty gets everybody all excited about rocks, and then everybody around the world's like, oh, I have to have that rock, and then all the demand goes up and the prices go up, and it's like, how am I supposed to buy them again? So from now on, I'm going to be like, buy this rock, but don't tell your friends and don't get everybody excited about it. It's because then I can't replace it. No, I'm just kidding. I don't fucking care. Do whatever you want. Get all the rocks. I'm selling you. If you've been here long enough, you know Rusty sells rocks a little bit cheaper than they should be. That's all right. Not all of them. Sometimes they're too expensive too. Like, Rusty, what the fuck is wrong with you? Why you put an extra zero on that? I don't know. Because they got to sell something for a lot of money, right? No. I'm just kidding. We're here to serve you. This is Throwin Stones. There's the cheat. There's the one that steals from Throwin Stones.
I was about to eat chocolate.
Yeah, she got weird. Don't even show me that chocolate. She's already starting the chocolate. Rusty's got enough energy as it is. Chocolate! Okay, what was I saying? Oh, yes. We are Throwin Stones. We are in service to you, in service to the great creator. We are in service to the mineral kingdom and all of that stuff. You know, we're like here to be in service to you for the highest good of all human. Oh, for the highest good of all living beings. Yay, very good. Oh, yes. Throwin Stones Mafia shirt. Yes, we have to make it. We will put a picture. We will put Christina's picture on the front. Mrs. Escobar there. Now, she can be on the sleeve, like here. We put her face right here. Throwin Stones Mafia. And then whoever buy the most amount of minerals from Rusty and Nicole's in the live show. So we put your picture right here. Throwin Stones Mafia right there on the side. What do you think about that? It's so good. Very, very, very good. Everybody is here. Everybody's happy. And Christina says, yes, she wants to be on my shirt. Yes, with the logo on the shirt pocket. We should do it, man. All right. Who's watching that I should tell that to? Go make the shirt, somebody. Crystal Shops USA. Who's that? Ah, Crystal Shops, that's us. Was that you? Nicole's talking shit over here. Vegan chocolate and pretty rocks. Okay, look, I've talked for 15 whole minutes here. That's a bunch of rocks I could have sold you already. But the first 30 minutes, I swear, I don't know what happens. The first 30 minutes is like... That's why we start at 8:30 now, so you guys can wake the fuck up. Especially on the West Coast, man. You got to finish your dinner and get your ass to the show. And be like, Rusty, start to buy rocks! Say hello to my little friend. Yes, yes, it'll be Crystal Pistol, you know, it'll be perfect. Except, you know, that came with like an AK-47 in that one. Say hello to my little friends. Yeah, you know where that's from? That's from The Godfather. When he took out the... machine gun, he just... That's classic. It's classic. Say hello to my little friends. All right, Rusty, get your fat face off the screen. My face is fat tonight. I got all this in here. Look at that. Yeah. It looks fatter. Yes, it's very good. This is not to take us so long. Oh, yes. And Natalie Cattley. Yeah, you've got the rhymiest name of all time here, except for somebody else too. But you are here. So you win the rhymiest names of the prize. Shut up, Rusty. Oh, Scarface. Fuck it. It's all the same. Godfather, you're right. I'm going to shut up now, Scarface. So whatever. You know how it goes. It's one of them things with the mafia. In the movies and shit. Yeah, we don't mess with Christina. She will give you a Colombian necktie. But we have to tell you what that is. Should we tell you? It's really gross. Nah, we're not going to tell you. Let's fucking go on. Let's move some rocks here. Let's go. Yes, Nito Vito. You know what? This Nito Vito, she got a new job and she's not getting her first paycheck until the middle of the month. And she's literally told me she cannot watch the show because she can't stop herself from buying. So take heed, everyone. If you don't have money, don't hit the button and say, oh, I want it, you know, unless you're planning on going into debt or something. No, pay your bills first. Pay your bills first. Yes, happy thoughts only. Yes, Rusty, come on. But we have to have dirty thoughts too. Sometimes you have to have the crazy. Believe me, I bring enough of that. So let's go. All right. We've been talking about rocks for a minute now. I think there's enough of you here. Ready? Yeah, 22. Okay, look. Here is the best invisibilite you have ever seen. It is doubly terminated right here. It is $2 million. Okay, no, just kidding. Oh, there's that fucking rock I was looking for right here on the table. I was looking for this rock everywhere, and it's in the box I'm putting it on tonight. Rhymes with moose. No, it's not. It doesn't rhyme with moose. We could tell you one day. Clam, yes, you claim. Okay, so what are we going to do? The first box I've got, these are really interesting. Now, these have been treated, but they're really cool. Somebody made a bunch of, this is, it's druzies, all these different types of druzies. And druzy is like little micro crystals on top of a thingy that turned into a cabochon, and then they treated it. Let's see. So I've got like there's like 15, and they're all different. All different colors. So this is black druzy on the blue quartz. I'm pretty sure the quartz has been dyed, but it's fucking cool. You know, there was this famous designer. I can't remember his fucking name. It was Josh something or something something. I don't know, but he's like really famous for making these, and these came from that. He bought these in the spruce pine out of an old collection this guy was selling in his parking lot and out of his trunk. That's always the best thing when you roll up to a show and there's somebody selling out of their trunk. It's just like, oh man, this is a good chance because these people are, hey, I got to get rid of it so I can go and pay the bills. Okay, so look, this is druzy here. What's going on? This is bluesy. It's bluesy druzy. That one there is $50. And, you know, I paid a good bit for these. They were on half price and everything, but they weren't cheap. So, you know, we're going to pass it on. I didn't mark it up very much. It's good to get these blue druzies going on here for $50. This 50 to 81. It is good. It is good. It is good. Okay, look here. We get this one. Look at this. This is so cool. It's got this botryoidal thingy going on where you can see like the crystal thing, and it's got this treatment on it, so it makes these different colors. You know, normally I'm not a big, huge fan of this type of thing, but it doesn't matter because like sometimes it doesn't have to be natural if it's fucking cool. Look at this. It's like different colors. You turn it a different way. Look, there's like blue and green and gold and yellow. Like this is serious. This was a serious treatment. Whoever did this, like they knew what the fuck they were doing and they made some cool ass shit. So it's some cool ass shit. It's not typical for me to, you know, buy and sell and display, what you call it, treated stuff, but we do it every once in a while. So Yeah, it's $60. But opalite's not real. That's just glass. This is all real quartz. It's a real stone. It's got some shit on the back because he was using a double side tape. Forget about that. So $60. This is very, very. Look, it is very good. If you use your imagination, you can see something in that rock that, you know, I probably shouldn't talk about. Okay, here we go. There, 5277. That is good. Hello, D. Donna, how are you doing this week? Okay, look, this is another one. Me would have torn those up. Hey, what do you freaking ascend like the Mayans or something? Yeah, 2012, that's when everything was really cool, man. Now I only like fucking tourmaline, man. It's like, look at the colors. Look at all of the colors here. It is red and it is going blue and sprinkling of shitite. Yes, but look, it's colorful rainbows. It's this unicorn poop is what it is. It's got unicorn poop on it, or I guess it would be something liquid. Unicorn pee. It's unicorn pee. That's what it is, Mito. It's all your fault. I can't call you Mito, Miguel, because nobody knows who the fuck it is. So I got to call you Philosopher's Stones, because people don't know you as Mito. So there you go. This is $60. It's very good. Look at this. Look at all of the color. This is actually really, really cool for treated material. There, $60 is good. It is so very good, and everyone is so different. Actually, there's four that are white. That are all really similar, but this is like, so this one, actually this one is not treated. There's no colors on that one. So this is just natural druzy in on top of an agate, and it's, you know, all this kind of stuff, what you call it. All right, let's see what's going on. 64, do you guys love these? You're like, Rusty, fucking show us the real rocks, please. Like, oh god, why you gotta show us this crapola? No, look at this one. Tell me, oh man, hold on, this is like, the fucking camera's not picking this up good at all. This is, oh man, this is, that doesn't look anything like what I'm seeing with my eyes. Here, let's see, turn it on 2 instead of 3. Okay, so this is like super crazy rainbow, like a damn opal, and you can't really even see it, so that really sucks. Thanks a lot, iPhone and Instagram, for making it look like shit when it's really pretty beautiful. That's all right, it happens. So there's 3 or 4 of these. I'm telling you, this is like, you know, when I sell opals, I always tell you, hey, this is going to look a lot better in person. So it's really nice, sparkly druzy, and it shines like opals. There's literally like every color of the rainbow. I didn't make these. These were made a long time ago. It's druzy, natural druzy on agate that has, it's got an aqua aura type treatment. There was a guy who figured out how to treat these really well, so it showed all these colors. He's famous for doing it. He was the first one. He made these, I don't know, 20 years ago or something like that. Maybe not that long ago, but he's famous. I can't fucking remember his name, you know, because that was dumb. It was a parking lot deal. I was like, damn it, couldn't remember his name. Anyway, 68. These are great, great for wire wrapping and all of this stuff. Let's see, but you know, I can tell you guys are like, what are you doing, Rusty? Why are you showing us all this bullshit? Hey, look, that one is lit. You can see the color is a little better on that one, but in my hands, it's very much better. You're like fleshy, but it's only a little bit fleshy for you. But I'm telling you, you will see it and you'll be like, oh my god, this is so cool. What is this? It's so cool. This one, $77. Okay, I'm gonna skip a couple since you guys hate them so much, and I'm just, no, you're like, Rusty, we're waiting till the end, man. So that one, this one doesn't have a treatment on the top, but I'm pretty sure that's got a layer of color of the blue in there, whatever. It's like mimicking gem silica shit. If that was gem silica, man, I would lose my pants. That would be like $500. But it's $63 is a very good price for you. Okay, here's another one that's not treated. Black druzy, there is a big papyrus. I saw papyrus, it's a black druzy. Again, it's not sparkling very good. It's much more sparkly in person. It's a big piece. You're not exactly in my price range. Yes, yes, yes. I know. But what am I going to do? Because I paid what you want to pay. So I have to mark it up a little bit. I don't market this one up very good. But we can do. Look at this one. Look, blue, pink, gold. This is awesome. I love these. These were so cool. The ones with the, what you call it? I want to wire up a DMT crystal. Oh, you're a bad boy. You are very, very bad. But you can do it. Look, this. You see color. This is a color change. Color change or crystal. This is $70. So good. It's very different. Oh, look at this one. I don't think it's Waverlite, but it sure looks like Waverlite. This one's not treated on the top. It's just druzy, sparkly. I don't know why it's green, but it's pretty.
It looks like wavelite, but it's not. It's druzy quartz. 58, that one. Yes, Marisol, that one is a good one. The one before that, they're all good. They're just really different. Look at this. This one is titanium coated. Titanium coated. It is. And we have Tina Cooper Ryder has arrived. She is early. That is good. It must be a weekend. That is good. $50 this for druzy, black druzy with titanium going on. Look, it's so good. Hainmoss 5274 getting the party started. Let's get it started. Woo! All right. Let's see. We got two of those on the table. Okay, let's do these here. Okay. Okay, this one. Oh, this one is, there is dog hair. Don't freak out, Diana. But look how it changes colors. It goes from yellow to orange. It's got some blue on. Actually, that blue is probably just the light reflecting off of it. But that's just really cool. It looks like it's like the surface of another planet or something. Yay. Oh, it's just like a rock with, you know, some shit on it. It's got shitalite. Did you get that one? Hey, Moss. Okay, that was good. So this one, $70 for $53.66. This will make a very good jewelry. Okay, this one is my favorite one. Surprised Nicole didn't steal it, but I didn't let her steal two in one day. Actually, I kept one. It was my favorite one, but these are so cool. This is a chalcedony, little yoni flower-looking thing. You've probably seen these without the treatment on it, but this is like, look, it goes purple and blue and different colors like gold. You can flip it around. This one here, there is very nice. Like boiling sugar. Yes, whatever that means. I don't know what that means, but we'll go with it. This last one. There's two more of that white ones, but I'm not going to show them because, you know, you didn't like the other ones, so I'll show the other ones there. Okay, 75. There is good. Now we move to some other cabochons. Very good things. This is very, very, very. My favorite adjective. They are very good. You know, boiling sugar is actually a treatment that they use for all kinds of different treatments on rocks. Did you know that? Okay, doc. Hey, turn it off. What are you doing? Okay, this is a ocean jasper cabochon. This is a little one here, little ocean jasper thingy. And it was a cheapie. We got $15 this one. Like a boiling sugar. What do you mean, no? Yes, they use this boiling sugar for treatment. Like the red, the fake carnelian with the really good banding, you know? There's like all that stuff in the market. It's all that's sugar cooked. Also the Andamuka opal, that concrete, and the Indonesian opal, all that shit is sugar cooked. This ocean jasper, if anybody wants to buy 20,000 kilos of rough, I can sell it to you. Yay, look, ocean jasper, you should only buy 55,000 pounds from me. I could sell it to you. You had one idea, had no idea. Okay, look, let's see. Let's finish off these. Here we got these, and we're going to 50. Diana, 5267 for Ocean Jasper. Ocean Jasper. Diana. I had no idea. Yes. Laugh at her. Laugh and fall apart. Laugh. Oh, God. Nicole's singing, everyone. Just kidding. Okay, $45 here, $7.50 Ocean Jasper, $5 and seed of 15 and 45. Okay, Rusty, calm down, man. Calm down. It's like you had too much coffee or something. You didn't have any coffee. You didn't have any. What are you gonna do? What are you doing? This one is Ocean Jasper. Also a cheapy one here. It's a $15 for this. But if you want, you can have both of them for $25. Both ocean jaspers together for 25. This is good for making things. Okay, this is the last ocean jasper. And it's the biggest one. Nope, sorry, there's one more, but this is the biggest one. The other one's actually really cool too. It's a little one. Here, look. Okay, so we've got the green and the orbicular jasper from the Madagascar. If you want 55,000 pounds, I can sell it to you. Don't worry, be happy. I will send it right to your door. Oh, look at this. It's got a worm on it with eyeballs, whatever you want to call it. $70 this for very good. This is a big piece. You can see it is a good. It is a fresh, a good. Actually, it's not fresh, it's really old. It's really old, man, kind of like my underwear. Ah, Nicole is about to smack me. Okay, so shut your face, Rusty. Okay, all right, I'm in rare form, everyone. Okay, this is the last one, Ocean Jasper, little pinky ones, pinkies. Look at that, there you go. It is like this, and this one is $28. $28. All right. Hey, don't laugh my ass off. You laugh your ass off. That's why it says M, Rusty. M for my. Laugh my ass off. Laugh for my ass off. All right, here we go. We got this. What's this called? Amolite. It's opalized ammonite shell. And there's the hair for you. It's dog hair. Don't worry. Hey, come on, hair. What you doing? Get off. Opalized ammonite shell. Look, it's like a thing you can make into jewelry and be like, hello, I am like a dragon skin. You can see me dancing in the sunlight. I mean, in the LED. In the artificial light, like this. Like so. This one, we put 70 on that one. Yes, this for $70, 52, 65. And we have one more of these. There is one more. Oh, you need to zoom in. We need to zoom, we need to get the light. Look, this is like the red one, and it has some green and some yellow and some orange. It is a very, very good, and it is a operized ammonite. Okay, there's some people that left here. We're gonna have to fire them. What are you doing? Going on, leaving the stones, throwing stones, shit show. What are you doing, man? Come on. If you guys buy a couple things off this page, I have a little bit more room, and then I can finish this box without having to like put another page out for it. Yay! It's like a trick. Don't listen to me. I am tricky. Very, very tricky. Okay, this one here, like this. We make some more room, but I don't know if we can finish all whole thing. Yes, Vanna will be cold. No, let's do these here. We could do that in the next box. All right, we got four of these, and these are fucking good, like really cool. This is lavender jade. Lavender jade. This is very good lavender jade. You can see it is a cabochon. It is a cabochon. Very good. These are too cheap, too. Rusty got a good deal, so he passes it. Oh, that's not Sugilite. That's lavender jade. Oh, my God, he said. This, honestly.
He didn't know me.
Oh, shit. Yeah, be careful, everyone. Nicole, you know what that means when Nicole says that. She's like, I'm going to steal it. I'm going to steal it. Nicole, you want to steal one? You can come take it out of the box here. They won't even know how many there are. Or am I showing the best one? She's like, Rusty, why do you show the best one first? Why are you doing it? Uh-oh, Nicole wants the one in my hand, I can tell. You better buy it quick, she's going to steal it. Yes, Nicole pointed at this one, so you got 3 seconds.
It's okay.
No, she's not. It's not a heart. If it was a heart, you'd all be screwed. I couldn't show it.
Yeah, it's kind of beautiful, too.
It's kind of beautiful, she says. That's like code word for it's fucking beautiful.
I love that.
She loves this one, too, yes. This is lavender jade. It is lavender. This is from Myanmar. She's hiding all the good stones. No, she's got boxes and boxes of them all the fuck over the place, man.
Stop.
Well, she does. I'll show you. I could take you around the room and be like, look, that's Nicole's box and collection.
Stop.
Yes. She gets first dibs. I'm telling you, she's stealing from Throwin Stones.
Okay.
There's reason why we have to do the live show. Because in the car is steering everything. No, just kidding. She gets to keep the ones that she wants, though. She's the boss. She'd be like, shut the fuck up. I own a company, man. What are you going to do? Anyway, so purry. Perry. Yes, it's Perry. It's so Perry. This one is a little bit less color, but the price is less. I put the less price, but it's a good. It is a lavender jade, like this. I don't know why I price it so cheap. Because I want you to be happy. Because I'm happy. Yes, happy wife, a happy wife. Oh my God. Yes, of course. $18. Somebody buy. Okay, one more. Christina wants one of these. Where did it go? Oh, yes, that one. Okay, here we go. Okay, what the show the rock first. This is the other one. Last one. Lavender jade. I cannot believe you're not fighting over these, because especially, man, this one and that first one, they probably should be $100. Because it's lavender jade. These are $40. What when 420? Yes, that is very good. You'll get me in the trouble. Talk about a 420. Okay, Vanna, let's do it. Red set, go. Flip the letters. She is flipping the letters, and she is flipping out. Okay. Oh, Philosopher's Stone, 5333. He wants that one for 18. Very good, Miguel. You are smart. Everybody else, they have their head in the sand. I don't know what they're doing. You guys are crazy. Those were like, I'm gonna triple the prices on those. Not now. But you have a chance. If you wanted, yeah, I didn't even know that you could get this. Oh, Deanna says, claim the rest. See, what a selling point. Claim the rest. Okay, you mean the whole page, right? The whole page. It's lavender jade. Deanna, if somebody else wants one, you might have to give one up, but you can do it. You want the whole page, claim the rest. That's what you mean, right? And the rest, all of those. Claim all of those. Claim all of those. That's what it means, right? Claim the rest. And then wait. You can't have that. Sorry. There's a whole, look, all of those, you claim it all. Yes. Okay, Deanna, that's fine. Of the lavender jade, you claim the rest. It is good. I'll never give one up. Never gonna give one up. You just got Rickrolled. Yay! Okay, that was for you, Deanna. She said she would give one up. So you guys have a chance. Take the best one right out from her hands quickly before she changes her mind. No, I'm just kidding. You don't even know the numbers now. You're screwed. Okie doke. Lavender jade is gone. I give a good deal because I make a good deal and everybody happy. Give one up to Hope's Rain. Well, she's got to say something about it. Hope's Rain, if you want one of those lavender jades, you can have it. Deanna's going to give it up. She'll probably give you the last one. Okay, so what we got? We got three opals here. Like, these are pretty cool opals. These are all from Australia. Australia! Good day, mate! Is anyone here from Australia? No, it's like 10 o'clock in the morning there. No, not 10. But something in the morning there. Okay, so this is the one that's solid. Solid. What are they again? Why you want me show it again? Was this the last one?
Mm-hmm.
No, that was the first one. This one. Okay, Hope's Rain. Oh,
that was the first one.
Oh, it was. Okay, we'll show the last one because... Okay, 5264 is this one. Okay, so Hope's Rain. This is lavender jade from Myanmar. If you want it, Deanna will give it up for you. Don't try to take it, Bill. It's already sold. There you go. So 5264. You guys fight over it or be nice to each other. Deanna's being very nice already. She's like, I have enough rocks. Can't believe you said that. Deanna doesn't need crystals. That's blasphemy, man. You can't say that. Deanna doesn't need crystals. Until you see something you've never seen before. Like this opal. Look, this is a solid Australian opal. Bill, this is for you. Sell it to your buy-ins, you know, because they got all the monies. They have all the money. This is Australian. This is Andamooka opal. This is a solid opal, which means... Oh, she says she doesn't want it, Deanna. It's so good. She says it's trash. Good luck with it. No, it's not trash. It's too small for her needs. That's it. It's a little bit small. Okay, no, she's in crystal jail. That's it. No, I'm just kidding. I'm making shit up. Rusty, shut up and stop making assumptions about people. Okay, look, there is this. This is Australian. If you know anything about solid Australian opal, you can add fucking zeros to everything because it's just like, why is it so expensive? Because it's rare. It's crazy. And I love it so much. So it's 22 carat for this. $350, this one. And the Mooka solid opal. Look at this. It's so solid. It's not a doublet or a triplet or any of that shit. I might take the small ammonite one. Yes, let me know. This one here, 5287. Bill, Bill, you didn't respond to my funny notes on your order. You didn't say anything. You probably didn't even read it. I'm gonna have to post it publicly so you can see it. Okay, Doug, there is that one. And this, I think this is a doublet or triplet. This is a triplet. This one is they call this rock opal or something. So it's a triplet, which means it's a tiny, tiny thin strip of opal in the middle and it's got a backing on it. Or maybe that actually, you know, that might be the matrix. So it's probably just a doublet. That's the matrix. And then it's got a quartz cab over it. You see it? You see there, Quartz? This is so fucking good, man. Look at this here. Let us zoom in so we can have a good time. Which order? The one you just bought. Man, there was like some funny little notes there in the description, and you were probably hungover and shit. You were like, man, that's not even funny, man. I told you to quit drinking on the job, man. You know, you're buying from Rusty. That's like, you know, that's the job. Drinking on the job. No, you do whatever you want. I'm just talking shit. What up, Harley? This is very good. Mushroom. This is so good. This one is so good. This is like a... It's almost like they put little platelets in there, but no, they didn't. Nitro grew it. I drink and I know things. Yes, you know how to open your wallet chakra. This is very, very important. Okay, this one is a 300. This so good. It's an Australian rock opal. I think that's what they call it. It's a doublet with a quartz cab. Yes, it is my superpower. What? Drinking and knowing things. Yeah, I know. This one for 300 is a good price. We have very good upper. Very good upper. Upper fire. Hello, upper. Okay, one more opal. This one is an opalized clamshell. You can see it is a good, very, very, very good. This should be a very expensive stone, but I got a really good deal on it. So it's not a four-figure stone. But to be honest, it very well could be a close to a four-figure stone, but it's not. There's the back. I'm pretty sure that's just the matrix. So it's not a doublet. That's the matrix. And it's part of a clam. It was a clam. Oh, it's a fucking clam. Somebody buy it. Clam it quick. This was a clam shell, which is a fossil. Fossil opalized thingy. Look, it's Australian also. This one is, I don't want to fucking remember. I don't even know where in Australia. It's from the opal place. You know, that place they get opals from, you know, like they're all the same. Anyways, this a big piece. This a nice, a big opal clamshell. It's all nice and polishy, and it's got all the colors. You've seen enough of it here. Look, just fucking buy it already. $444. No, you don't. If you don't want to buy it, I'm happy to keep it. It's just I'm talking shit right now. I've got all this energy. I got to get it out somewhere. Ready to get it, ready, set, go. 58. Look, it says it's 69. Somebody will love this. 444. It is like an angel number. So you're a 69 angel. It is good. You can ride a Harley Davidson and put on a leather jacket. Like this. Oh, you want to see the little thingy here. What do you call it? The small opalized ammonite thingy. Yes, we'll show it to you one more time because your internet is shit. Your shitternet. Shitternet. Your shitternet is not doing you very good tonight. This is an opalized ammonite. Ammonite. Okay, there you go. There's the small ammonite. $52.86 for $30. $30. Oh my god. Very good. It's $30, Hops Rain. I show you. Where's that green crack? Where were you on Thursday when we were selling it for free? It was all free. It was all the Moldavite was free. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, we are ready for the next box. Oh, I want to show you this. This is cool. Okay, Hops Rain. I got you on that one. $52.86 for Hops Rain there. Yes. Oh, no. Here, this is a wild stone. So you guys are going to fucking lose your shit. This is an awesome piece. So I had this commissioned by a local wire wrapper, and I like wire wraps a little bit, but, you know, I don't like crazy busy wire wraps. But this guy that's local to me, he does this crazy designs. He's like super geometric. He's been wire wrapping since he was 13. His name, you should go to his, go on his Instagram page. It's Gemhenge, G-E-M-H-E-N-G-E. And this is a cool shit. So we got one of those thingies. It's got the single root heel in it. It's cut in a way where you can see it all, see? So I did the geometry because it's got 12 spokes. Yes, there's 93 pieces of wire, and this is all, I think it's 14 or 18K gold. It's solid. There's a nice ruby up in there. Yes, this guy's work blows my fucking mind. And like, I was like, man, you know, I'm not a big wire art fan, but this guy's work is like completely next level. He does the most geometric shit you've ever seen. He's like sacred geometry king for wire wrapping. Go check it out. G-E-M-H-E-N-G-E. I'm going to write it down. I'm going to tag him right here. Jim Hinge. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Jim Hinge. So go look at him. Go look him up. Okay, so the deal is that I made this for myself, but I've got a few more of these stones and I might make another one. They're not gonna be, it's not going to be the same, it'd be different. So I probably would sell it, but it's not cheap. So if you want it, you could say, hey, I want that wire up, but I need, let's see, $1,600 for it. $1,600. But look at it, it's fucking amazing. That single thing, and it looks so much better in the sunlight. It's got a nice red needle in it. You know, this light is so sort of doing it justice, but the sunlight really makes it go bananas. There you go. These are very good. I'm happy to keep it, but if you want it, I'll make another one for myself. I don't really wear jewelry that much. I love jewelry and I love to wear it, but I put it on my nightstand. I forget about it all the time. Anyway, super awesome. Comes with the silver chain here. Thanks for appreciating it. That's a killer. It is killer. Oh my God. So good. Okay, what's next? I think we're going to do these. We are going to do mineral. There's a lot of mineral specimens tonight, you guys. We do have a bunch of random polished other shit too, but there's just a lot of minerals tonight. Hey, what happened to that box we made up?
Right there.
Oh, yeah. So let's put it over here.
It doesn't have prices.
Oh, no. The other one. It did have prices. Where did that go? What has happened? Okay, we are rearranging. Hold on. So tonight is like mineral specimen night for the most part. There's some other shit too. But let's see. Yes, get more rarities like that. Yes, I will try. But you know, I'm going to make some more, maybe not with this kind of a thing. I might make some more with him, but he's, you know, it takes forever to get it because he's got a big backup because everybody loves his work. He's got many, many people that are like, holy shit, man, your work's fucking crazy. Okay, so we're going to do thumbnails next. These are awesome things. So this is a trapiche ruby. You can see the six-pointed star in the middle. This is not polished. It's natural. It's from India. You can see the six-pointed star there. This is like this. You can see and see the star ruby, but it's not star. It is trapiche. This is $100 for this. $100, 57, 68. This is a really good thing for a wire wrap or something, jewelry like this. Nice natural shape with the six-pointed hexagon going on. Okay, look, what is next? We have many to show you. Polish it. No, you don't understand. I polished a lot of them, man. That one doesn't need to be polished. You do it. No, Colombian, what do you mean? No, that's Indian. 57, 68. Hayne Moss is like, you guys are crazy. What are you standing around waiting for? Thank you. Thank you, KJ. You got it. So this is a spinel crystal from Myanmar, which is Burma, formerly Burma, but now Myanmar. It is Myanmar. So you can see this is a very cool color and a good crystal shape, like a spinner. Okay, doc. This one, look, it is a Japanese there for $70. This one, 5772, $70 there for very, very nice spinel. Also good for making jewelry. Jewelry. Okay, look at this. So all of these were thumbnails that was in my shows in Japan, and I only take the best shit there, so they're really good, all of them. This is a sapphire with another sapphire coming out of it. This is from Sri Lanka, and this is a natural crystal growing in here. If you listen carefully now, you will hear. If you open your wallet chakra and you buy up all my raka, then you will get this piece for $111, dear. Okie doke, this is good. This is a sapphire boomerang. Yes, it is. You throw it, it is coming back to you. $57.66 for $111. Yes, very, 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 very. Okay, what's next? We got more rocks. I found out the whole finger. Okay. Yes, it's the whole finger. So this, if you can guess what this is, then you win nothing, but you get the consolation prize of being really smart. I'm pretty a little bit doubtful that you'll figure it out, but I have shown something similar, so maybe you will. So what's interesting about this and why it's special, it's in a little box like this, is because it's got the point on it. It's a very strange shape for this particular mineral. And let me give you a hint, it's not a quartz crystal. Who's going to guess? You win the prize of being very smart. It's from Madagascar. And if you don't guess it soon, then we will move on. Here, it's not a barrel here, but here's the price here. Let's see, it's $90. Yes, 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 Ian got it right. It's a corundum. It's a fucking rock, Bill. That's right, you should buy it because it's rocky. Rocky and roly and rusty. Look, when you ever seen a pointed sapphire like that? It's a double, it's a bicolored sapphire with the point on it. Who the fuck's seen a sapphire with a point on it like that? It's not very common. It's almost like a damn, what you call it? It's got terminal faces that's sticking out in your face. No, it's a sapphire. Okay, look, here is an aquamarine scepter from Namibia. A scepter is where it starts growing and then it stops and then it grows like an outer layer like this, and it has a little bit zoning, but this is not a normal shape for aquamarine. It's a scepter aquamarine from Namibia, and this one is $65. $57.82 for $65 for aquamarine scepter. Oh my goodness, what is this? Here's a more traditional shaped bicolored sapphire, but this one's a scepter, so it's not traditional shape, but it's not got that, like, what you call it, the pointy thing. But it's a scepter, so a kind of like a scepter. It's not really a secondary growth, but it looks like a scepter, so we're going to call it, it acts like a scepter, so it smells like a scepter, it's a fucking scepter. Okay, yes, all of that. So bicolored sapphire scepter from Madagascar. Madagascar, there is $100. Oh, the price is there, not there. So $100, but this is the, what you call it, $57.67. The skewer, you need to clam it. Don't clam up, man, clam out. Clam out, man, clam out. Okay, what's next? This one is, this is a pseudomorph. First it was calcite, that's a little calcite crystal there, and then it turned into dioptase and then into shatterkite. Shat in your pantakite, that's very good. So this is from Congo, DRC Congo, for shatterkite, dioptase pseudomorph after calcite. That one is $70 there for $57.75. It is very good for all of you mineral people. I don't know if any of you are mineral people. I'm just assuming you might be mineral people because you're here looking at rocks. Rocks. Okay, look, here's a dioptase crystal. Let me see if I can get some blinging going on here. There you can see this is a blinging dioptase little knobby. It's a knobby, it's a dioptase knobby. $20 this one. 5777 for 777. Look, you can go to heaven like this for $20. Your entrance fee to heaven is only $20, and you get the consolation prize of this dioptase. Yeah, here's a bigger one. This one is really, really nice. This all go to crystal. Diana, 577777. She's going to heaven with 777 with rocks in her pockets because she's got too many crystals, everyone. She's blasphemizing the crystals. She literally said, Diana has too many crystals, or enough. She said she has enough. She said that, or somebody not said tonight. That. She said, Diana has enough crystals. I was like, what are you talking about? Philosopher's Stone, you want that one? Okay, there is $45, this one, $57.88. You can see like this on the side, but it's good for jewelry or something like this. Push the button quickly, 45. 57.88. I wonder what kind of lagging is going on tonight. Let's see. Okie doke. It's only $45, this. Okay, this is a heliodor from Russia, not Ukraine. It's a heliodor, yellow barrel, golden barrel. It is terminated. It's got like a bunch of shit going on over there. You can see there is the termination. Mito, I didn't see your claim. What is going on? Yes, surprised by the live pop-up show. Yes, so the reason we surprised you is because you said you have too many crystals. So, you know, we're like, ah, let's see. The Ukraine ones we do have, I put it on the table tonight. I will show you, and they're not crazy cheap. I forgot I didn't need rocks. 5761. Liana, what do you mean you don't need rocks? I know, Mito, you're crazy, man. You're teasing me. Thank you, Gianna. Thank you, Gianna, who doesn't need rocks. Oh, Nito Vito is here. Thank you. Your husband's very happy. We have $10 million sale for Nito Vito. She just got a new job, so she's going to just, you know, direct deposit right to Throwin Stones. Just kidding. So this is a Shatterkite, a pseudomorph after primary malachite from Kokkeveld, Namibia. From Kokkeveld, Namibia. This is actually not a usual pseudomorph going into primary malachite. It took us a little bit to figure out what the fuck it was, because we knew it was a pseudomorph, because shatterkite doesn't sure grow like that, but malachite does. So it's primary malachite into shatterkite from Namibia. This one is $60. 57, 55, $60. Shooey! Tell you what, man, we got here some rocks, man. Look at this here, flow right. Here's Marla. Marla's gonna come by all the good rocks, man. Y'all be very careful. She just said helium. She's gonna talk all funny and helium. Yee-wee. Hope you's doing all right tonight. Tell you what, man, we're gonna have a good time in them flow right from Tennessee. That's an Elmwood, man. Look at all them lusters. A good old cube. Fits in there on there box. That one there is $40 here. Come on, Mito, you can do it. 57 to 78 for $40. Yay, $40. Okay, that's enough for us. So you got to calm down. You got to calm down, man. You got to, like, chill out, bro. It's like, you got to, you know, you're being too crazy, man. Okay, this is a rhodochrosite from the Kalahari manganese field, from the hot as hell. Hot as hell is what it's hotter shell, but it sounds like hot as hell because it's fucking hot there in the summertime. It really is like hell. They're like, dude, what the fuck, man? It's like so hot we can't even live. But they do it anyway. It's a carry on. Okay, look at this. It's rhodochrosite from South Africa. It is the most famous locality in the world for rhodochrosite, maybe except for Sweet Home. Headphone night, yes, it's headphone night. Look, this was original price $350. Oh, what, $500? We got it $350 here. Somebody asked me about it. I gave him the wrong fucking price. I'm gonna have to go back and tell him it was $350, not $500. That's the old price. That's the new price. There's the skew. $350. Very nice rhodochrosite from the most popular locality of rhodochrosite in the world, maybe with the exception of Sweet Home. Okay, here's the dioptized little cluster. You can see it is like a little flower. And it is like a flower. Like a dioptized flower. You guys, do you even like these? Because, you know, they're like really good mineral specimens in the little boxes. So do I have to get out the polished shit that's got treatment on it? Mm-hmm. Get you all happy. Hey, show us the fake rocks, man. We don't like these real rocks. What the fuck's wrong with you? Just kidding. $35 this, $57.89. That one is from, this one is, I think this one is Namibia. Or maybe, no, this is a DRC. But it doesn't matter, it's dioptized. There it is, very good. DOG, 5789. DOG with the 18 dogs. Okay, thank you. Okidoki. Sorry, Marla, you were a little bit late on that one. But Marla, look, you missed it. There's another one. Mito said he wanted it, and then he changed his mind because he's got his head up his butt. No, I'm just kidding. He's like, I don't want that, man. I want to save it for that fluorite or something else. So that is dioptase crystal. Very good. We show it to you again because you missed the other one, 5788. That's really good. It is very good. And this one is another heliodor from Russia. Russia. Yes. Hyped up for the Ukraine stuff. I'll tell you what. I tried to find out after we finished this box, but we got a bunch more. We got to show them, man. There's a lot. You can fit all kinds of tons of these in one little box. That one's $100. $100 there, $57.60. Any like the other? No, that was the only little flower there. It's not a very usual shape. Sorry. So there it is. Russian heliodor. Okie duck. This is the most orange mineral you've ever seen. This is wolfenite from the Red Cloud. No, it's not Red Cloud. It is Red Cloud. Red Cloud? I don't remember. It's fucking Arizona. My buddy dug it. It's amazing. It's not like I have no crystals. You don't have any crystals? What do you mean you don't have any crystals? So this is mimetite. There's mimetite on there on wolfenite. Mimetite on wolfenite from Red Cloud, Arizona. It's a very famous mine. Nice clean blades. This is $100 for this, $57.69. But look at the color. It is, oh my God, so good. It is so good. Arizona. Okay, this one is another corundum. This is also a bicolored corundum. Oh, hello, dog. What you doing? You want to eat some rocks? Yogi's here. He's like ready to eat my rocks. Hello, dog. You're so pretty. You're such a good boy. Don't let Bill see you, and your breath stinks. What are you doing breathing on me? He just had eating breath or something. So this is a bicolored sapphire, Madagascar. Also, it's got a really nice little knobby. There's a nipple on it. It's almost a trapiche, too. It's got like record keeper type shit going on. Yes, Yogi, lick my elbow. Okay, there's $60 for this, for a sapphire from Madagascar, bicolored sapphire from Mada. Yes, 56, what's it, 57.65, I can't read. Okay, look, this is a fluorite with a really weird shape. It's probably a spinel twin fluorite. It's a specific habit that fluorite does. It's not very common. This is from Namibia. It is almost like a fodden, but there's a thingy on the back, you know, like this. So $35 for this, 5779 for $35 for very interesting fluorite specimen for crazy shape. And it's only $35 for a spinel twin. Hey, let me show it to you again. $57.79, $35. Yay! Oh shit, we got more than one of these. Now that you know what they are, why don't you buy it? This is a pointed sapphire bicolored. Like, it's such a weird shape, man. It's like a little pencil. It's a pencil shaped bicolored sapphire with yellow and blue. She doesn't like to be dirty, except when she comes to the Throwin Stones live. It's okay to get dirty in Rusty's show because, you know, everybody's crazy. And then next thing you know, somebody drops a peen and then we're in trouble. It's peen dropper. Somebody's a peen dropper. Okay, we are getting into some more very unusual things. I can't believe you guys haven't bought every one of these. It's all really amazing thumbnails with very good prices. So this is hematite with garnet on the outside. This is from the Kalahari manganese field from Vessels mine. Nope, the two bicolored sapphires, there's actually a few of them, but there's these two. See, like this one is a little bit bigger. There is like this, 90 and 60. And there was, there's this one. Big fatty like that. There's another spinel, Hope's Rain, so let me show you that one. The other one's just as good, if not better, but they're both good. So let's see here, look. This is really cool. Hematite with garnet all over it, like super fucking cool. Kalahari there, $90. This is a very good specimen. They don't find these anymore, and that's a really good one. That's like really, really awesome to find. Hematite with garnet like that. It's the only locality in the world that does that. $90, $57.64. This is all very good. Hey, quit your throwing stones over there, you fucking rocks. Do your thing. Okay, here's the other spinel. Oh, Hope's Rain. Actually, this one might not be... No, it's good for wire wrapping too. It's more red. Here's the other spinel. This is a crazy spinel from Myanmar. I bought this in Japan. I bought it in Kyoto Show. In the Japanese, in the Kyoto Show 2019. Very good. I do the Japanese show. This one, maybe this is backwards. Here, it should be like that. This one's also kind of like a bicolor. It's got a little bit of purple in it. You see that? Little bit. I don't know why it was backwards. Yes, it's a spinel, and it's more, you know, why is this all displayed wrong? It kind of goes like that. Here, look, displaying properly is everything. Now it's facing up. It's not facing the wrong direction. It's nice and flat. It's got little, look, there's like little triangles here, like record keepers. Anyways, that one there is 100. This one here was 70. Those are the two together. This is from Myanmar, from Burma, but they don't call it Burma anymore. They hate Burma because of the junta, whatever you call it. But Myanmar, the place just north of Thailand in the Southeast Asia. Look, so 70 and 100. Oh, come on, show it. There you go. So there's the two spinels. Let's put those together. Those are awesome. Okay. There, this is rhodochrosite crystal from Peru. There, let's straighten it out, Rusty. Get your displays together. Look, now it's facing up, you know. Displaying is always important. You got to know which way is up. If it's not facing up, you're wrong. Here you go. Look at it. Rhodochrosite. It's a weird crystal shape. It's actually a secondary growth over top of it. You see like that shit on the side there. You see like secondary growth. This pocket had some really weird habits going on. Scepters and all kinds of shit. Oh, look. $450 was the original price. I guess I forgot to change it. We could do this one for $300. Should probably got a pen. Yeah. $300. It's from Peru. Peru. This is very good rhodochrosite. Rhodochrosite is one of the most popular minerals of all time. People go crazy for it, especially in Japan. They fucking love it. Look at that. Anyways, $300. This one came out in 2012. 2012, the year that the world ended. Look, look, this mito, you're going to crap in your pants now. Tanzanite from Tanzania. What is the green one? Oh, shit, I forgot this box. No, it's just a box. The box is broken. I have my eye on that one too, the diamond-shaped looking one. That is a fluorite. This is a fluorite. Spinel twin is the name of the habit. That one's 35 there, 57.79. This little box, stupid box, get your ass back together. $222 for this Tanzanite crystal. It is very nice. It is very nice. Okay. It's not flowerite, it's fluorite, not flowerite. Why can't I open this? Oh, it's stuck. Alexandrite. I do have some alexandrites, but they're not in this box. I've shown them before. They're in these little thumbnail boxes, what they're called. Look, there's DR Congo, Shatterkaitin Quartz. Shat in your pants of chitin quartz, that one there is $60. $57.80, $60 for this. Here's another really interesting one. Look at this. Oh, display, Rusty. Get the display going on here. This is also wrong. Oh, I have to redo it. Can't show it to you if it's all wrong. Put it in the right direction. Somebody who put these together, they didn't face them right. You've got to face your crystals, okay? That's something I learned a long time ago. I had major mineral dealers come and move my rocks and be like, it's not displayed right, and they put it the right way. I was like, oh, like, talk about learning lessons, man. All it takes is a little bit of a shake and it's the right direction. So this is a hematite with rutile on it. This is from Zambia. This is a really interesting combination. There's little rodals. I got little rodals on there and I'm there. Hematite, man. I'm gonna tell you what, man. I'm Zambia. Man, Zambia's got so many cool rocks. That one there, 65, man. It's great. 65. Rutile on hematite. I write a country song about it. Okie dokie, this one. This is, if you don't like this, then you don't know what is up. This is a very old peridot with ludwigite, is the black mineral, little hairs in there. It's a peridot with ludwigite from Pakistan. Very nice, good size crystal. Very good for ludwigite in there. And this one is $300 for this. 57.62, that's a really nice thumbnail. Alright, you guys, we need to keep going. You all sell spooky carvings. What's that mean? You mean like Halloween shit? Where's this from? This one is, Brandberg, yes, it's Brandberg. Very, very good amethyst. Look at this, it's a very good thumbnail, little bugger. It is a little bugger amethyst here for $60, very cute. It is so cute. All right, we're going to blow through these because you guys, it's just like, we're only doing show and tell now. That's with like museum. We're going to charge you for the museum. So this one is from Washington State. This is from the Katie Bell clam, a quartz scepter with a nice barbell going across the front. You know, it's a scepter and a barbell and another little barbell thingy like this. Halloween dung. $38, this one. No, we don't have any Halloween fodder. I see all the Chinese cutting that shit in the summer, and so they could sell it to you, so you could have it ready for Halloween. But we haven't bitten on that. There is a Japanese law twin. with the clay phantoms from Zambia. Yes, it is all approved by Jesus. Jesus approved of the cross and all the minerals. Okay, Doc, there, $60. I didn't show you the skew very quickly there. That is a Japanese law twin. Okay, Doc, this one is crazy, man. This is my friend dug this in Colorado. This is a smoky quartz with onagite. Onagite is another iron mineral. It's all that yellow shit up there. It's a really cool, it's like a scepter. You can see it doesn't fit the box great, but it's all right. Onagite in quartz, smoky quartz from Colorado. And there's some hematite, a goethite on the back too. Yes, this was what I would show in Japan, man. This is like part of my Japan stock. I always had to take the best shit there because they only want the best. So we just show them what we got. Had to have a nice variety of thumbnails, but you know, you got to buy some. No, I'm just kidding. You have to buy shit. But Rusty, we're here for the fucking show and tell. Just show it already. So this is not a Japanese law twin, but it sort of looks like it could be. Is it? I don't think so. No, but anyways, look at this, scepters. There is sceptering going on. There's amethyst on top of druzy or sparkly quartz and shit. This one's from Zambia. $60, this one. This is a good rock. You can see. You can see clearly now. Your face is here. What do you mean, yes, no? What does that mean? Okay, look, this is your Halloween rock here, man. This is an aquamarine with some warts on it. It's like a dadgum aquamarine witch's finger. Look, you got warts on it. What? Nicole's talking dirty. What was it?
No, it was a delay.
Oh, she's
talking about the last rock, but then you were moving
yes.
on.
Yes, she's talking shit about the last rock. Look, this aquamarine. Hey, Moss, no, I see you, but I did not see your claim. So speak it again. Wart marine. No, it's not a tourmaline. It's an aquamarine. Oh, yes, so it could still be a marine. Durr, Rusty, it's still a marine, man. It's not a tourmaline. It's a wart marine. It's the war machine. It's got monkeypox on it, man. Oh, it's not fucking priced. Oh, there it is. 85, that's it. It's got monkeypox. No, just kidding. That you'll probably run away. Like, we can't buy it, man. Come on, you're talking shit. All right. What's that? 5771. Hey, Moss, claim a good spinel. Okay, but which one? Which one did you want? The 72 or the 63? Left or right? I don't know which one. They're both good. So I don't know. A good spinel. You want either one, I could choose for you. No, 70 or 100, up to you, darling. They are both very, very nice. But you have to choose. Mito is trying to choose for you. He said, go with the left, go with the left. You pick, she said. You put me on the spot, man. What am I going to do? You pick. Oh, gosh, what should I do? Seriously? I don't know, man. They're both good. She just wants, you know, she wants one of those. Here, you choose. Nicole will choose. We'll flip a coin. Okay, Nicole chose this one, left. It's more like a pink color than a red color. So, hey, Moss, you got that one. And let's see. This is a weird locality. This is from Korea. Wolframite from... Come on, get out my face thing. Wolframite is a tungsten mineral. You got to really like your chemistry and shit to, you know, get into all the weird metallics. But it's a good. It's a tungsten mineral. The reason it's so amazing is because of the, what you call it? It's because of the Korea. It is from Korea. They don't talk like this, but I cannot talk Korean. So this is $90 for very good wolframite from Korea. From Korea. If you want, we can send you some kimchi to go with it. Unless you're fermentamental. She has better kimchi than me. Claim the green fluorite. Hope's Rain. It was, yes, 5779. Hope's Rain. Hey, you're running out of space. What's happening? In your car? What is going on? You're running out of space. Almost Italian. Yeah, it is very good. I don't know. I get it all confused. I go from one to the other, and then we don't go. What are we doing? Okay, look, this one is a panty dropper. Sugilite is my favorite mineral, especially this week. It's the best mineral of all time. It's like Christmas every day. Yes, it is a very special claim for you. You can see it with your eyeballs. Now we are Russian, yes, now we are Russian. We are doing what you are doing. What are you talking? This one is 290, we go down for 200. We can talk like this too, man. We get him in redneck, man, in North Cackalack, man. We get him in this from Cackalack Rock right here. Fiber Sugilite in South Africa, that man. That's from Wessel's mine. Came from 2013. Oh, Janis Joplin, Stephanie Joplin. Is that what you want, that one there? Try to use the skew, but that's good. I think I know that's what you want. So use that number there for future, but that's good. Thank you, Stephanie Janis Joplin. Appreciate it. It's good. What are you impressed? Don't be impressed by me. I am stupid. I make a stupid, stupid thing. What do you want that one too? Sorry. TG, 7th gen, you missed out on that one. But no, don't apologize. TG, I have other ones. So I can show you some other ones. I don't know if they'll be tonight. But you can send me a direct message and I've got other really good ones. Okay, this is the last thumbnail and then we're moving on. This is Rhodochrosite from Colorado. Yay! It's not Sweet Home. It's some other mine. Can't remember what it is. It's Colorado. Colorado, this a good crystal. Okay. See? Look, you can read it. It says, buy it now. This one is $150. Energy! Yes, Janice Stephanie Joplin. Thank you for being here. Yes, TGTS 7th Gen. Go on and PM me. Direct messaging and all that stuff. Because I will definitely show you other ones. Yes, the what is ruby? Where did it go? It got all moved around here. Where did it go? Where the fuck is it, man? Oh, what, seriously, did somebody buy it?
What?
The ruby with the trapeze? No. Somebody bought it.
Yeah.
I can't even remember. The ruby trapeze is the ruby trapeze is gone. Yes. Who was that?
Haymoss.
Hey, Moss, sorry. She's the one who caught it. She wants to see it again. Man, I got my head up my butt. You're like, dude, I'm the one who bought it. Fucking show it to me already. What's going on? It was me. Yes, very good. You can see there's a little bit on the back. This is called Smargarite. It is. It's called Smargarite. The green shit on the outside. Smargarite. I want to see the nip. Oh, the other one. This one. Okay, that's hers. She wants to see this one. The nipple, okay, not the one I already bought, Rusty, the one that's not bought. Yes, there it is. It is a nipple sapphire from Madagascar. Sitting here trying to show you, but you said trapeze. This one's not trapeze. That's why I got confused. It's almost trapeze. It doesn't have the six lines, but it's got some record keeper type shit on it. It's got some niblets. Yes, free the niblet. 57.65 for $60 for the niblet. Okay, we are free. Oh, free. Call the food with chocolate. That means I'm going to get more energy. I'm going to go crazy. Okay. The thumbnails are done. We're finished. Finito.
57.65.
All right. Where'd it go? Here. 57.65. Okay. KJ, I got you there. I'm going to try to be funny and talk right through the chocolate. Oh, I'm gonna need something to drink too. Chocolate. All right, we finished that box. What's next? Let's see. Let me find these heliodors for you, Mito, Miguel. We are show you for the heliodor. We will give you extra price. Like add a zero. Just kidding. We might even lower the prices for you. If you're nice, we will give you a big price. You crane me, bro. Yes, I'll crane you. Can you scan the first rows? Yes. Here we go. Rhodochrosite, very, very nice. Let's see if I can try to not do this all at once. I mean, one at a time. That's a sapphire, aquamarine scepter, sapphire scepter, heliodor from Russia. What's that? Garnet on hematite, shatterkite pseudomorph, dioptase, shatterkite pseudomorph, what's that? Fluorite from Tennessee. That's a really good rhodochrosite. There's a nice scepter quartz that Jesus approves of. We got this fucking awesome wolfenite with mimetite. That's from Arizona, 100 bucks. Shatterkite, rutile on hematite, what's that? Pencil tipped sapphires from Madagascar. Spinel. There we go. All right, we did enough of that. Okie doke. Now we are doing Heliodor from the Ukraine so that Miguel can lose his mind and all of his money. Maybe. He's like, they're so fucking expensive, man. Make them cheap. It's like, well, they're not going to be cheap, but they're going to be good enough. Hopefully you can find one that you like. Okay, let's see. I got 5 of them. Get back here, light. Okie doke. There it is. They are good size and good crystal and good etching. Let me see. Let me see. It is. It'll go. I will zoom it in for you.
Oh my god.
What? This cool. is a Heliodor. Awesome. This is a Heliodor. You guys should all encourage Nicole. I want her to do a live show while I go to Africa. She got to do it all by herself. You can tell her. Be like, Nicole, do a show for us. She was like, fuck that, man. You crazy. So, Miguel, that one's 150. We'll do 120 on that one. 120, 38.53. And let us see.
Reminds me of that stuff that grew in the smokestack.
You mean zincite?
Zincite.
Yes. Diana says yes. Okay, doc, for Heliodor. Come on, camera, fucking zoom it. Zoom it in. There it goes. Look, there's the termination side. Little bugger. Beautiful. These came out of Rusty's safe. Heliodor from Ukraine. Yes, Hopes Rain says, Nicole, please. 75. We'll do that one for 60. $60 there. But she have to talk like this or else you cannot have show. Just kidding. She can talk however she wants, man. You just do it. But she'll have to get her own vanna, though. Yes, Nicole with co-host Yellow Dog. Bill would love that. Mm-hmm. All right. Mito, here you go. Come on, fucking phones. Zoom in on this and fucking, what do you call it? Ah! Focus. Not me, it's the damn camera. Focus.
I had that problem, too.
Yes, there it is. This is a longer one, and it's a thin one, and it is a very good. This is a 111. We will make it $90. 90. 90. Yay, look at that. Heliodor. It is Heliodizel. Yes, they are very beautiful and amazing, and the rocks are too. Okie dokie dokie dokie. All right, there's one more after this one. Mito. Fuck us. No, you can't fuck us. No, you got to just buy them all, Bill. Don't just fuck us. Fuck us. Fuck us, Rusty. Come on, man. No, it's not me. It's the camera. That's the camera that's got to focus. That one's 150. We'll take 100 on that one. Take 100. That's a deal, man. 100 bucks. Yes, I know you're being careful. I told you, you can't spend your rent money on crystals. All right, last one. And then we are doing the vanna. This page is going to be not so easy to move, but let's do it. Okay, doc, this one is last one. This one is like an animal. Look, it's like a dog or something. Hey, Moss, 38.47 for 60. We got you on that one. So this, I changed the price to $60 for Hey, Moss. And this one is, it's got teeth. Look at these. And that might be the bottom. Yeah, I don't know. Look, it's so pretty. Oh, it is. Look, there's the top. I had it backwards. Look, there is sceptering, almost like a scepter. It's best when I show it upside down. Look at that. Beautiful. All right, this one is 140. We make 95 is this one. And Mito, why I have to do again? This one is 100. Oh, wait, that's not the last. Wait, yeah. That one was 100. Down from 1. Actually, that was the first one. And I said 120. We'll make that one 100 instead of 150. That one is this. $100, this one. And the one you are requesting for $100 is this one. 38.50 for 100. 100. This is good. Okay, so the 150s are 100. This one's 95. This one is, we'll make this one 85 for this long one here. 85, that's good. And guess what? This page is finished. Vanna, take it away. Right, yellow dog. Let's get Bill to buy everything because you're on the camera. Ready? Here. Who is this? Say hi. Kisses. Give kiss. Give kiss. Kisses. Give kiss. Come on, Yogi. Give kiss. He's like, no way, man. They taste funny. He's going to shake his head. He's like, that's excitement. Here, come on, kiss. Oh, look at this. Oh, you are so cute. He's like, shut up and take me outside. Yes, there you go. There is dog. Okay, dog is not that, dog is not for sale. Bill would probably buy it, but, you know, I'd put like 11. There'd be like 11 zeros at the end of something. You have to give me trillions. $100 billion for a dog. Okay, Doc, what is next? We've got lots of mineral specimens to show you. I don't know what else we're going to show you tonight. So let's see. We got... What should we do next? Let's do this box from Namibia. This one is... You've not seen any of these. These are all crazies. These are so good. Floofs for this. Are they blessed by Yogi? Yes, yes. He always blesses the rocks. If I can get him to lick them, then you're even more blessed. But just him being in the room is enough to bless them. So bless you. Okay, this is a whole box of blue and green from Namibia. This is all crazy good shit. Look at this. This is druzy quartz over top of shatterkite with nice crystal here. There is good and little bit side malachite. This one could go in a thumbnail box. Could go in a little thumbnail. 20 kilos of good meat there. What are you talking, man? You got to eat my dog. You're crazy. You people over there, you're crazy. This is shatterkite in quartz. Blue devilry. This one is $90 for this. It's from Kokveld. From Kokveld. Kokveld, Namibia. This one, $57.90 for $90. This one, 91, sorry. 91 skew. I can't read. It's numbers, man. Just get the price. All you need to know is the price. You can figure out the numbers yourself here. There is very dark one, the shatterkite in quartz with some malachite and maybe some chrysocolla. Oh, there he is, Jem Henge, everyone. He's here. Look, he's the guy that did the wire app that I showed you earlier. So go say hi and check out his page. Here, let's wave at him. Where? What happened to the button? Yes, you waved at Jem Henge. Okay. His name is Tristan. He's the best wire rapper in the world. No, he does awesome shit. Awesome shit. You saw the piece. Okay, look. Yes, you're off tomorrow, so you can stay till the end. We're going until 4 o'clock in the morning. Just kidding, Nicole. Kill me. Okay, look. This one, $80 there for a very dark shatterkite in quartz with malachite and some chrysocolla and stuff like this. This whole box is blue and green, like you wouldn't fucking believe. There is many blues and greens. There is a couple dioptases on quartz. It's going to, you know, you're going to love it. You're going to love it. Okay, look, this is a shatterkite in quartz also. This is a light blue one. This is little druzy. It's beautiful. It is so good. A beautiful. So beautiful and good. $58.08, $65. This is a very good price for good shatterkite. This one, I could cut the cabochon out of it, but why would you do that, man? It's beautiful as it is. You do what you want. Yeah, 65. Yes, very, very yummy. This is 68, 65, 58, 08, all that shit. There you go. Okay, now we move on to some green. Look at this. This is dioptase in quartz. Yes, he's rapping like vanilla ice. You probably missed the wire wrap. You were too busy drinking over there. No, just kidding. Dioptase in druzy quartz. Look at this. This is some rare shit, man. It's not crazy rare, but they don't find it very often. It's like some of my favorite included quartzes of all time is dioptase in quartz. In quartz. Look, okay, this one is 111. Maybe they would make it 100. I think that's a little bit high. 100 is good for this. For a dioptase in the quartz, almost like a heart. You better be careful, Nicole, will steal it. I'll just put a little notch right there and it's done. Stealing from Throwin Stones. It's Nicole's book. She wrote it. Autobiography. Okay, Doc. Look at this. This is a quartz with more shatterkite. You are going to be so, so, so sick of shatting your pants a kite by the end of the night. You're going to be like, damn it, man. I really did shatter my pants. I got to buy one of those. If you don't buy a shatterkite in quartz tonight, then you're broken. I don't know what's wrong with you. You're like, oh, Rusty, but it's, you know, it's $85. What are you going to do? $85, this is so good. Look, 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 look. Look at the Rusty. Oh, don't throw the stone, Rusty. What is going on here? Yeah, this is so good. It's a very, very, this is a copper silicate. Shatterkite is very closely related to Ajoite, Papagoite, Chrysocolla. They're all very similar in chemistry, but, you know, they're all like a little bit away. So I had one of these, and what's it called? It's another one that's really good. Emily the Fae bought the last one. They were like, holy shit, you got to be kidding me. So this is cerussite. This is a really big, nice, terminated cerussite with druzy quartz with shatterkite all in it. Like, tell me you ever seen one of those before. You did, if you saw the other one that I posted, like, not posted. Oh, and it's got some wolfenite on there too. Look, I sold another one of these to Emily the Fae for about the same price. This one's just as good. Killer. It's a killer. This is a very unique combination. Cerussite is a lead mineral, and it's a copper deposit. You got some shatterkite going on in there in quartz. That's 300. That's honestly, that's a good fucking deal, because you go find another one. It's not very common. That's a rarity. Yes. Good combination. I've got some coming in the mail at some point. It's really cool. I've got gold crystals on shatterkite. Can you believe it? It's coming. Okay, look, this one's really, really very pretty and aesthetic. There is a shatterkite in the quartz with the malachite, and look, it is so good. It is so good. You don't have to zoom in to tell that that's good. It's so pretty. It's very, very, and good, good, and many, many. All of the adjectives. Many, many is not the adjective, Rusty. It's okay. Look, 88. It's beautiful. Somebody take their hands out of their pockets. Do it. Go on. Hands out of your pockets. Uh-oh, Alice is here. You guys are in trouble now. She's going to take her hands out of her pockets. I know. She's got the great taste. She's going to be like, man, I'm going to kill it. She's going to take all the good ones. You guys are going to be so sad. You're going to be thinking about those rocks. You're going to be like, man, I hope Rusty still has that rock. And Alice is going to be like, nope, it's all in my collection, because you've got all the best ones from the Throwin Stones Live. Yay. She might be mealy, but she's got great taste. Unlike Bill, who has terrible taste. He tastes awful. He goes to the gym too early and leaves the fucking show. All right, so this is aquamarine with some other mineral on it that I use the loop in. I can't tell what the fuck it is. All this right here. It might be a type of feldspar like a mica, but I don't know what it is. I looked with the loop, so, you know, it's pretty rare. If I couldn't tell with the loop. No, I'm just kidding. I don't know what it is. It looks like kind of like a garnet, but I've never seen garnet from Irongo like this. So I don't know what it is. Pretty rare. It's not rare. It's just weird. It's aquamarine with weird on it. It's a weird aquamarine here. $100. He's $100. You're salty. You better be salty. Man, you left my show and went to the gym. Like, man, I got to go to the gym, man. It's like, no, you don't. Come on. All right. Anyways, we're talking mad shit tonight, everyone. That's what happens when the Throwin Stones gets wild and crazy. Okay, this one. This is a dioptase from Tsumeb. Tsumeb in Namibia. Tsumeb mine is the most prolific mineral specimen mine in the entire world. And it stopped, they closed the mine for the most part in the 70s, where most of the shit was coming out. Had to go for a biscuit run. What is that code language for a smoking weed, man? Had to go smoke some weed for biscuit run. I know, you know, that's the, you got the munchies, you got to get a biscuit. I know what's up. Or you got to go down the street and go to Popeyes. It's going in an hour. No. You're not going until you spend $5 million here. This is a part of the game. This is the rule, Bill. You have to spend all your monies before you go to the gym. So you can get nice and big fat muscles. You can tell your wife, look, I got all of these muscles, but I spent all the monies. So this one is 144, but it's very, very luster, and the color is much better in your eyeballs. My camera's a piece of shit. No, it's dioptase. Dioptase is impossible to photograph, you know, I've told you that a million times. Tsumeb is the most prolific mineral specimen mine in the whole world. And there's like collectors that just collect Tsumeb because it's crazy. There's like thousands of different types of minerals that come from Tsumeb. There's fucking, what you call it, there's smithsonites from there. You'd never recognize them. It's so weird. There's so many colors, like smithsonite, every different color there. Okay, look, this is shat in your pantsakite with in the quartz. Don't forget to wipe. Don't forget this panty dropping. Here, look, it is like this. It's got some iron oxide. That's rusty, which is good. Claim the yellow dog. Yes, that's $5 million. You have to arrange shipping with somebody else. I cannot ship him. You'll have to ship me with him because I'm the alpha dog. So he'd be like, where's my alpha? You got to bring me with him. Okay, look, $95. Come on, people, look. There is many, many good blue crystals. We are showing you all of the best blue crystals all in one fucking show. So we're not spreading it out or nothing. It's just like, here you go. You get to get blasted. You know, you're going to think about this night. You'll be like, man, all the blue crystals. Man, why show me all the blues at the same time? See, look, there is Druzy crystal there, and this is a malachite, primary malachite sitting on the shatterkite in the quartz. It is like this. This is also from Namibia, from a Kokkeveld. Yes, it is secretary. That one is secretary. That is a very good abbreviation. Yeah, I like it. It's a good typo for you. This one is 125. Look, Sessie. No, it's secretary. It's a good secretary. Hey, make my coffee. Okay, just kidding. I wouldn't yell at anybody like that, even my secretary. I don't have a secretary. So what does it matter? I'm the fucking secretary. Yes, here we go. What's it? Quit yelling at yourself. Be nice to yourself. Don't worry, be happy. This one is a heart. I can see it. Don't tell Nicole. Look, you see that little dip right there? It makes it a heart. Little bit. Here, you can do it like this too. And no, that's not it. This is heart like this. This very dark shatterkite, and then it's got some chrysocolla or plantiate or something else. But this is a nice one. Man, this is like dark. It's a dark one. For all of you dark people. No, just kidding. Just kidding. This one will suck all of the negative energy and all of the vampires out of your body. Because it's dark. It takes the dark out and turns it into the light. This one is 75. But you guys, you have your hands in pockets. Maybe you're like, we don't like these mineral specimens, Rusty. We need to see cabochons and jewelry again. No. Some nights everybody's like, yo, mineral specimens, man. Like, you got some good ones. Move the hair. Remove the hair so Deanna doesn't lose her shit. There's dog hair. Don't worry, dogs. Okay, this is a cheapie. It's nice. Crystals. You see all the little quartzes with the shatterkite. This one is less expensive. This is a very good example of shatterkite in the quartz. In the quartz, of course. This one is $38 for this. $58.03. Look at this. If you want one of these and you're on a budget, that's the one. It looks like a river. Crimea River! Yay! Crimea! Yes, it's from Ukraine, from Crimea. Crimea. Okay, this one is really special. Deanna got that one, 58.03. Deanna doesn't need any more crystals, so she got that one. That's good. I want them all. Hein Moss, that's good. There's, let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more shatterkite. Yeah, 6 more shatterkite and quartzes. But this one is very special. What number was that?
5803.
Where's 5800? 5800 for Bill.
This is 38, right?
Yes. There is no discounts this one. This is a new stone. For this one, Bill, 5800. That's a really good rock. That'll draw all your negative energy out there, Bill. We'll make you very a good person again. No, I'm just kidding. We love it. You're awesome, man. Being here, talking shit, trying to steal my yellow dog. What else can we do? Okay, this rock here is very special. I don't know if I need to tell you why. Look, it's terminated quartz crystal with dioptase all over it. Well, not all over it, just right there, a little bit on the top. And it's like this. This is also from Kokkeveld. Yes, dioptase on a big fat crystal. Caramel says OMG. Yes, only skulls and good vibes. Just don't get crazy with your skulls on here, man. We will bring out the crystal with the cross for cleansing all of your skulls. ET Minerals, where's your .com? Was it different? Are you a different ET Minerals or you're also .com? Anyways, look. This one is very, very nice. Dioptase on quartz. That's a collector piece. Collector specimen. It's got a little problem on the back there, but this is the side you want to look at anyway. Does it stand up? It stands up, mostly. Yeah, it stands up pretty good. Look at that. 5804. It is 5804. All right, we're going to put that one right in front of your face. Okay, we got 6 more dioptases in quartzes. We got a couple more aquamarines and some other random shit. Okay, put it right side up there, Rusty. Look, there's a quartz crystal. Is Nicole farting? Yes, here, look. She's doing much more than that. I don't know. Deanna's talking. She's talking shit over there. Did you actually hear something? You're just making fun of that other night. That was brilliant. That same guy came back at 2:30 in the morning to say it again that night. That was like the longest show we ever did. We didn't went to like 3 o'clock in the morning. Okay, not .com. There's another account, etminerals.com. So we got 2 ET minerals going on now. The other one's not here tonight, but I was just wondering. That's good. Welcome, welcome, welcome. You have discovered the funniest, craziest live show of all time on the minerals for the Instagram. We are here for Narciss Instagram. We are showing you all of the minerals. We are here to be super extra stupid and make sure if you laugh, you have a good time. Okay, this is $70. What's it? Hain Moss here. That's one of the ones here. There's like, what do you call it? There's 6. There's a couple of big ones, and that's that one. And let's see. Let's just go in. Well, actually, we're not going to have enough room on this page for this. So let's see what we can do. Let's make some room. Oh, this one can go a little bit here. Okay. Look, there is. This is so good. This is a very good aquamarine. Very nice. This is the display face here. Aquamarine. It is so good. This termination is flat, and this one from Namibia. All of this whole box is from Namibia. I don't even have to say that. This one, this was from 2021, this whole box. That's what came out last year. Yes, Just Tech. Okay, that one is $90 there for very nice quality aquamarina. Aquamarina. Gonna make Rusty sing, and everybody will run away. Okay, Doc, look at this one, aquamarine. Oh, it's got a good, just stack. Okay, just stack, 5806. Hey, Moss is not fucking around. Can I see the second one you showed again, please? Yes, let me finish this one, and then I will show you, Colleen, I will show you that one. Look at the little etchings going on the side. Rusty, why you price this one so cheap? This one should be like 3 million. Stace got it, Just Stack. We're going to call you Just Stack anyways, because we have to make fun of everyone's Instagram name. You know, there's some really good ones, you know, like Simply Me Alley. We just call her Simply Mealy. You know, she's like a bad apple, but she's actually the best customer here. She's better than Bill. Bill's a problem. He gets drunk and then he, you know, runs away and goes to sleep before we finish the show. He's like 1 hour in. He's like, I'm tired, man. I drank all night. It's 5 a.m, man. I got to go sleep. No, I'm just talking shit because I can. Hey, look, $60 for this is very, very, very good. 5807. Okay, back to that one, Colleen. This is the second one that I showed. $80, this one. Very, very dark. Shatterkite. Shat in your pantsakite on inside of quartz with the malachite, like so. Let's get some light on it. Some light on it. And there's a little bit of Christicola too. And you see, this is a very good color combination. Sea Grace. Okay, 5792. Colleen stole it from Colleen. She took it from herself. That's good. Okay, Doc. There is one more aquamarine. Yes, only one more. This one is so cute. This one, I don't... What is it on? I don't even know what that... Oh, it's on a fluorite. Look at that. So this is an aquamarine cluster sitting on top of a fluorite with black tourmaline on the bottom. It's a cute little fucker. It's a beautiful rock like this. It's so cute on little fluorite. It's beautiful. Yay, so cute. We could put it in a little boxy for you, a little thumbnail box. $55. Yes, it is punk rock. It's got a funny haircut like me. Okay, $57.93 this one. This is so cute. Okay, let's make some room, everybody. It likes punk rock as well. Okay. Back to it. Shat in your pants, cart. Here we go. There is a quartz crystal. 5807 for Deanna. All right, Diana, you got that little etching on that. I love it. It's awesome. What a great rock. That's a beautiful little aquamarine. So there is a quartz crystal. You can see it. And there is another quartz crystal. There's many, many, many quartz crystals. Oh, don't throw the rock, Rusty. You're going to break something like this little cute aquamarine that should be in a little plastic box. That's what it is. Okie doke. Okay, Stack. Look at that. Stacky. Stacky, Stacy. Just Stack. All right, stack it up, you know, like chips. This one here is 75. This one is a little bit bigger than most of the other ones. That one and this one are the, like the bigger ones. And then there's another one. There's a really big one coming. Yeah, let's see, fold it up. But we're not going to get this. There's no way we're going to get this whole box on this piece of paper. But we'll do the best we can. Okay, let's see. Let's 1, 2, 3, 4. We could get these four on there. I've got to count. Can you scan this page? Yes, we can scan it and you can do the screenshot and all that shit. Here you go, Haymoss. There's 3, 4 more of these. One of them's big. This is a nice, decent one. This is a really good one. Look at this. It's just a beautiful aesthetic Shatterkite on court. Oh no, Jamie's here. Jamie's here, everyone. Run! Ah! It's good. Shatterkite, shatten your pantsakite on quartz from Namibia is very, very nice. It's a very pretty stone for a very good price. And so this is Cockavel from 2021. And it is like this. $222. It's very good. Get this out of the way. Here, get this out of the way. You guys freaking out over here. Is Nicole farting in the background? Who the fuck knows? $222 for this one. 58, what is 14? You can read. I don't need to read for you. It is there. Okay, this one. Next one. Next one. This one. This one. Where's the display face here? It's just like right here. It's good. Look at this. Look at all of the quartz. This is quartz so beautiful. And it's got a little green shit in there too. I don't know what that is. It's not malachite. It's a lighter green. Who the fuck knows what it is? It's a good rock though. That's what it is. It's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It's blue quartz. What do you know? Blue quartz is like Rusty's favorite fucking thing. Namibia. They're here all from Namibia. From Cockveld. From Cockfield. Yes, it's from the field of cocks. 58.15, that's $100. It's very good. Okay, Doc. Now we have two more, and then we have to move the page. And then we are finished to go. There, look, this one. This one is very strange. The Shatterkite didn't get on the quartz on that one, but it got all over there. It's pretty cool. What a weirdo. It's such a weirdo. It's like me. Well, hey, take it easy, okay? Nicole's over there laughing at me. Come on, man, like me. Yep, that's right. 95 there, 58, 16. 95, this one. You know what? We'll make that one 75. How about that? That's a good one. 75, the special deal for you. 58, 16. It's a very interesting. Okay, this one is also very interesting because it's got another mineral on it that's like super awesome. So this is Shatterkite on quartz. With chrysocolla and wolfenite all over it. It is wolfenite. Look at the bicolored blue. Two blues and yellow on top of the quartz. This is so very beautiful. You take this or you get a good prize. You win the prize. But you have to pay the price. Okay, this look at this, all these wolfenites, man. This is like beautiful. Holy 80s. 80s what you mean? Like, this looks like 80s hairdo for you. 175, that one. 58, 17. Yes, that's the latter way. There's one more that's bigger, but this not of this type. This is the only one with wolfenite. There's one more Shatterkite coming. And that's just beautiful. I love it, too. That's an awesome one. 58, 17. Nicole loves it. You better buy it before she steals it. Just kidding. All righty. Nicole, can you take it away? Ivana, will you go flip the letters? Okay, oh, wait. She wanted me to do this screenshot. What you call it? Here, so. Why is it. Okay, look. There you go. Screenshot it or something. Here's that dioptase. Jamie, if you're still here, this is something you might like. It's got some problem on the bottom, but it's not on the back. It's really good dioptase on crystal. That's 200 there. And. Okay, look. There you go. Hope's rain. Make a screenshot. I get my fucking fat fingers out of the way. I know you can't see all the numbers, but you can point and you can say this one and this one and this one. Okay, Vanna, take it away. There it goes. Bye-bye, little crystals. Okay, everybody that likes mineral specimens, you have seen some good minerals, but you only buy like 3 pieces. We have to slap you into shape, because you need to buy all of the pieces. This is the blue quartz, it's so good. Okay, this is a 4-inch barite crystal. It's not a quartz, look, it's a big, giant, long barite crystal. You ever seen a barite that long? Yes, she's not stealing, it's called redistributing product. Yes, she puts it in her pocket, it's redistributing it across the room, over there to her side where it's got her name on it. It's all right. I love talking shit about it. She's stealing the shit, it's great. It's the best perk of the business, you get to take the best one.
That's right.
That's right. That's why we've got a safe full of amazing shit, because we've been doing it a long time. And because we're all addicted, that's why we're all here. That's why we're selling rocks, because it's like, you know, it's like when you need to buy something because you're going to consume it, you're going to eat it, you got to keep it for yourself. You're like, oh, well, we might as well buy like 100 so we can keep the ones that we want. There is 125 like this, 125, 4-inch barite crystal. Have you ever seen one that big before? That's what she said. There's a 4-inch barite crystal. She said, I don't know, man. 4 inches. What are you doing? Get out of here. Nicole, what happened? What do you mean? Nicole's stealing all the rocks from us. Nicole has a banging collection. Yes. Alice, were you here when I showed my... We've shown some of our collection in late night evenings. I don't know if you're here for one night. I can never remember who's here. But Nicole has her own heart... Yes. We a safe full. I show a few pieces at the end of the night. Some nights when we go late, I've shown maybe 2 dozen pieces of the specimens that we've kept. But that's just the ones in the office. I have a whole drawer of my own personal shit in the office. Then we've got a whole safe full of stuff. I'll show you sometime, but I'm going to have to charge an admission fee because, you know, we do this for a living. So we can't just show you shit and not make money. So you'll be like, yes, we will give you $10. This is calcite. It's beautiful. Look, it's awesome, awesome shape. This is like sacred geometry on crack. It's a nice calcite. This is also from Namibia. I don't know where from. It's probably Sumeb. That's it. It's a Sumeb piece. Oh, shit. I should probably put a lot more on it because it's Sumeb. Everybody loves Sumeb. Look at this. There is a grid. Hain Moss is ready to pay admission. We just need to set a date and you guys got to all pay admission. You know, you come in, you give me $10, I'll show you everything. But you got to get, you know, at least like 100 people. No, I'm just kidding. $10, man. Shit, should be 100. That way I can make some real money. Okay, look, $90. The calcite from Sumib, that's fucking steel for that. That's a great rock. Honestly, that's a really good rock. Look, it sits up on its own, too. They put that in a damn mineral specimen case and put 300 on it like that or something. Okay, last rock in the box. Is it hard to get clear fluorite? You mean like white, like no colored fluorite, or you mean like water clear? There's plenty of water clear fluorite. Well, not really, really clear, but they do exist. It's, you know, they do exist, but it's not super common. Okay, this is the nice, big, jamming, fat one. Sorry, Rock, I called you fat. This is a shatterkite in the quartz with some other stuff going on. It's on a matrix. This is the last blue rock in the box. Oh, look at that. It's got beautiful. That's all quartz crystals in there. It is quartz crystally. And it's a beautiful rock. It is P-H-A-T. It is fat. Fat like, you know, like so good, man. It's so fat. 58.12. Yes. KJ, you got it. That's a good deal. That's a really good deal. Yes, Deanna. It's thick. It's kind of thick like this. Just kidding. Your 4-inch barite. 270 on that. Look at how big that is. That's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. It's so beautiful. It's too bad Alan Palermo missed that. All of these blue rocks. He would have loved them. Alan, where are you? You should have bought them all, man. He's like, oh, man, I'm saving my money for Denver, man. I can't buy from you now, man. I got to go to Denver, man. I got more rocks there. I got all the best rocks here, man. Denver Schmember. Okay. No, I'm just talking shit now. Look at that. He's not even here. I'm talking shit. Okay. Next box, what are we going to do? What you guys want to see? You don't even know what's on the table, so you can't decide. You don't know what you want to say because you don't know what there is to say. Get it right, Rusty. Oh, there is Throwin Stone. Oh, my God. This one. Oh, I forgot to price those. We can't do that one. Let's see. Let's do this. We're going to discount these. My wife woke up early, had to pretend I was watching porn. Ha ha, you're so funny, Bill. Had to pretend. Instead of, what do you mean? You can't watch, Rusty? Your wife's like, damn it, baby, you're spending too much money on this rubbish rock. Why don't you get this, get some more green crack and sell it? I'm like, baby, look, I got this green crack customer. He bought it all. I made $1 million just for you. You can have it all. Let's go drive the Ferrari now. Okay, doc, there, we are going crazy. I lose the mind, losing my mind. So this is a pyramid. Somebody asked about one of these the other day. Well, I had this only one in front of me. I got more of them in the box. This is in a box over there. This is lazulite and pyrite and what you call it? Lazulite and pyrite and kyanite from Graves Mountain, Georgia. Yes, it's from Georgia, from America. From America. See, you see the pyrites, little pyrites? Lazulite, it's like beautiful blue crystals from Georgia, from Graves Mountain. There's a pyramid. It is a pyramid. Oh, it's got the all-seeing eye. This is some Illuminati shit. Look, it's 33. Here, we'll put it upside down. We'll make it really confusing here. $33 for Illuminati pyramid. It's very good. Hello, endless drawings. Please start laughing at me already because we are missing your laughing. You are always laughing at Rusty. It is so good. Very good for you being here. Thank you so much. You are the other Nicole. You are Nicole number two. Okay. Look, oh, there's another random, what do you call it? More shat in your pantakite rocks. Look, shatterkite in quartz, like straight up, like inside the quartz, like that. It's a big quartz and little shatterkite, whereas before it's like little quartz and big shatterkite. So we got some shatterkite stuff going on in there, and what's this little chrysocolla going on? And that's good, you're cracking up. There's some chrysocolla. You're making me crack up, man. I'm going to lose my shit already. Okay, here we go. So let's discount this one. This one marked 200. Let's make this one, make it 140. 140 for 2008 is this good. This is all good. Very, very, very good. And it's a good size too. Look. See, look. It's a good size, everybody. It's like this. Okay, 2008. That was a very bad year because the whole market crashed and everybody freaked the fuck out and lose all their money. Okay, we're moving on. Some random shit. Frowning bottom creature on the left. Oh, this thing is not frowning. What are you talking about? That's a middle finger. Can't you see it? It's got the middle finger. Oh, I see the frown. Yes, we can scratch that off for you. Make him smile. Okay, look, this is Tiffany stone. You get 5 whole pieces of tumbled slabs of Tiffany stone. Very good. This is from Utah. And we've got $70 on that. We make it $50 here. $50 for 5 Tiffany stone slabs. Slabs. For very slab. For 32.44. Let's make it a skew. Put it here. Natalie Kettley, you're laughing too. Make it the laugh. It is very nice. This page, it's got big pieces on it. Okay, let's see. You guys, if you haven't seen this piece, this is a panty dropper. Like straight up panty dropper. What's the big one top right? This is shatterkite in quartz. And it's a really crazy one. You just got a 24 pound of Tiffany stone. That's good. I've got a couple of buckets. I got to slice them up, man. Tiffany stone is one of my favorite rough of all time because you can have paintings in it. It's like somebody fucking painted in there. It's like, what the heck, man? Tiffany stone is awesome. It is awesome. Okay, this here, this is a panty dropper, so, you know, go on and get your wipies, because if you haven't seen this, you're going to shit, you're going to lose it completely, okay? This is covalite in quartz, and the light is right in the way, of course, that's how it is with covalite, when it's right in your face, you can see all the covalite. Covalite is always, always, always going to look more beautiful and more pink in your hand. The light kind of doesn't show it very good. And this is a carving by Jack Hoke. There's a dragon city. Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. This is like, you got to be kidding me, man. All right, look, look. Get that light out of the way. Move it. Move on, light. Glare, go away. Here, let's do this. Simba, what are you crying? Let's see if I can show. No, it needs direct light to show the cobalt. But there, you can see the carving pretty good. Here, we'll show you this side. Okay, so this is not a cheap rock. This is expensive rock. That one's $1,000, but we are going to discount it for you. The best price I have ever sent it for, and for you tonight, if you love it, it's $700. And that is awesome. All right, look, look, let's do it again. And I'm telling you, the cobalt is even more bright pink in your face, in your hand, because the light kind of glares it out and all that shit. So $700 there for a Covalite's dragon. Very, very good. And I have a couple of phoenixes and another dragon in Covalite, a couple dragons. This is just a wooden awesome thing. I went with the fire themes because it's called pink fire and all that. All right, so what we got next? Let us see. We'll do this. We will do this, and we will make the discount for these ones. We've got, let's see, I don't know if we'll do them all. We've got 14 of these. This is Ajoite nodule from Russia. It's cut and polished. Beautiful, beautiful blue, like you wouldn't fucking believe. Hey, this one is face. Oh, look, there's a skull. Hey, Bill, check it out before you go and tell your wife you're watching porn. Look, you got a skull in Ajoite right here. Beautiful. Man, that's a crazy looking face there. $70. We make it $60, this one, because it has a face. If it had a, you know, if it didn't have a face, we might get $100. That is Rusty's face. It is, you can see, he's very, very happy. It's a zombie skull brain face for $60, this one. 28.17. Can you show the other dragon coverlight? Yes, but it's not in front of me, so I got to go find it for a minute. Let's see, where would it be? The other dragons are also, there's one that's very expensive and there's one that's probably in the same price range as that one. I don't remember what I put on it, but we can figure something out. Oh, actually, is that easy to find or is it in one of those other boxes? Anyways, I don't know. I'll look for it. This is a Halloween rock. Look, it's also a ghost. He's got a mouth and a couple of eyeballs. It's like a ghoul or something. It's awesome shit. So this one is marked 80. We will take, let's say, 55 for this. It is so good, beautiful. So much beautiful. All right. You guys, if you don't love the Ajoites, then there's something very wrong with you. This is like the most beautiful bluish blue color you ever seen. Dark blue, it's like a lapis blue, but it's Ajoite. It is a copper silicate. What do you know? Look, that's the yipper. Yep, yep, yep. These are from Russia. From Russia with love. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, Ajoite. Cow. Yeah, okay, enough of that. This one, we will do this one for $40, this one. For the Ajoite from Russia. Okay, I don't know if we're gonna show all of these, but maybe we'll show some. This is a little bit bigger. It's got a nice druzy pocket. Look, there's a dragon. Can you pick a beauty for my collection? Yes, of course, KJ. Do you want one with a face on it? Look, this one looks like a manta ray, or that one looks like a flying dragon, sort of like that with its head. Looked like a pterodactyl right there. I think this one's the biggest one and the most expensive one that I've got. And it's marked 123. We'll do $90 that one. KJ, I know you want to pick one, but I want you to pick it, or I can pick it. It doesn't matter. You're saying me pick it, so I'm just going to pick the most expensive one if you ask me to pick it. No, I'm just kidding. But I can't read your mind or your taste. That one's awesome there, 28.14. This one here is like a bird. This one has a bird on it. Yes, look at the bird. Bill, I see your request. This one is like a bird and a kitty cat or something like this. This one will do this one for, let's say, 47 for the bird kitty cat thing. Let's see, what was the first one? The first one, yes, Bill, you went to, I don't know what you were doing. There's your skull. We did $60 for the skull, 28.17. You see the skull? Of course you'll see it. It is in, you are a skull man. Okay, there's the skull. Hain moss, I'm going to pick... Okay, you took the bird. That's good. What did I say? 47? 47 for the bird. No, the ghoul. The ghoul was second one. Yes, this one is the Halloween ghoul. And we did $60 for this. Ah, Halloween is coming. Ready? Ah! Here, we'll show you this. Ah! Scare you! I see a sad bear. No, no, man. You need to, you're smoking regs, bro. Come on, you need to smoke the good shit. That's the skull, man. It's like a mummy. Think about mummy, all right? Not your mum, your mummy. There you go. 60 bill for your ghoul. Ready? Ah! Okay, that's enough for us. It's not Halloween yet. That one there is my crystal buggers. My crystal skulls. Got that one. 28. Yo. Yo left. What's yo left? I don't understand what yo left means.
This one's 60?
Yes, that one's 60. There is something on this one. You have to find it yourself. Ah! All right, Rusty. Calm down. This one here is 35. It's spooky season. This one we can scare you. That's the bear. Look, there is a bear. He's waving at you. Look, there's his whole face and his nose, eyeballs, and he's waving. He's like, hello. It's like a Hello Kitty. That's what it is. It's a fucking Hello Kitty in Ajoite from Russia for $35 there. There's a good price. For those of you that are wondering about... Sorry. I just knocked Nicole over. She almost knocked the whole table over. That's what happens when you get that in the way.
That's
oh, yes. Yes, Nicole's farting. Okay, $35 this one. Everybody's laughing at me. What is happening? I'm not even trying to be funny. Okay, look, this is a turtle. Tiffany stones. All right, you got the Tiffany stones here. $50 for endless drawings. That is the other Nikar. What is that? 2807 there for Bill. That's 35. So that one's endless drawings. This one's Bill for 35. This one's 50, by the way, for the what Tiffany stone. Okay, what's this? This looks like a turtle, sort of. Or maybe it's a pterodactyl. Yes, there's the head, and it's got the wings, and it's whatever. Oh, look, there's a skull of malachite on the top. You see that? Look. Come on, camera. Look, there's a skull right there. You see it? Man, this stuff is very Halloween-y. I didn't notice this at all. I've shown these at least once. I didn't notice any of this shit.
How much is this one that's marked
45? 35 on that one. So look, the little malachite skull. Hello, it's watching over you. This is a pterodactyl and all that. It's everybody's favorite price here. Look, we are talking shit now. Here is very good. You turn it this way. That looks like a turtle. I don't know. Look, there's a pterodactyl in the sky there. This is pterodactyl azurite. Let's see. This one is, we'll make that one $50. $50 for this, for the little green skull on the top. You can see it even from there. Look, right there. See? Bill, look. It's a little skull. It's the littlest skull in your whole collection. There. $50 for 2806. Alrighty. Let's see. I'm having fun with these. We're going to keep going. This one looks like the Joker face. The poker joker face, and there is like a knife, and there's, look, another big fat bird. Yes, little green zombie skull. Okay, look, there is a goat, there is a knife, there is a big bird, and then another big bird, and there is a duck. Look at all that. There's so much going on here. Look, there's a fish. Man, this is the craziest rock you've ever seen. It's got a donkey on there. Uh-huh. Look, in the back sides, I keep forgetting to show the backs. The back ones are awesome. Wait. Okay, I see your 2806 now, Bill. I didn't know. You're not switching out on me, are you? That one's $50. I knew you were going to take that. I said Bill's going to grab that one there. It's got the fucking skull on it. $50 there for Bill. Yes, koala bear, this one. Okay, this one, we do this one for $40. It is a bear standing up and waving. No, the bear... Oh, that one's gone. Yeah, whatever it is. It's a bear standing up and waving at you. Gotcha there, Bill. Gotcha there. So that one's $40. $40. Okie doke. Rusty is in rare form tonight. I tell you what, I was supposed to be on a plane to Africa today, and that changed. I literally bought a ticket last night, and then I cancelled it this morning. Got to wait 2 more weeks. Oh, got to get more rocks out of the ground, and then we're going to go. We're going to make magic happen. There's magic happening. Okay, look, this has got all kinds of things in it. What you call it? There's birds. Oh, man, look at all the birds. And there's birds, and there's fish. There is another pterodactyl. Oh, there's the scorpion. Oh, look, for all of you Scorpios. There's a scorpion there, or whatever, a snake or something, something. Hello, Ronnie. How are you? Let's go, Sovereign. Yay. Okay, sweet. There's a pterodactyl there. There are so many things. Oh, there is the word is called anthropomorphism. It's got lots of anthropomorphism. That's a big fucking word that means there's animals on it. It means it's a big word. It means I've seen shit with my face, and there's things with my eyeballs. You see it, you know. So this one here we do for $50, 50. 50 millions. Okay, very good. 50 is very. You get all of the birds. All of the birds and the pterodactyls and whatever you want to see. Okay, there is another one. This one has, there is face. Look, there is eyeballs and the nose and the mouth. And it's got the horns. Oh, look, it's like a fucking ram or something. It's got ram horns. Oh, you know, like the ones, the oryx with the spirally ones. This is straight up from Africa, from the, what you call it? From the veld, man. It's in the veld and on the safari. This you'll see on the safari, this one. Like this. This for safari stone. We make this one. Let's make it $40. This for safari antelope. This African antelope. Yes, yes. We are seeing all kinds of the things in the rocks and the stones and what are you calling it? Yes, it is Hitchcock. But don't use that word too loud because somebody will make a joke about it and then we'll go down Peen Alley and we'll never come back. Peen Alley. Oh shit, and Ali said that too. I didn't even notice. I was just reading the comments. Okay, look, there's a woodpecker on that one. There's a fucking woodpecker on this one. Every single one of these has a bird on it like this. So you can pick your bird and you can pick your stone and you can pick your friend's nose and all of that shit too. Look, there's a woodpecker. And there's a frog on the top. Look, there's a frog. Two eyeballs and a nose and a ribbit. There's endless drawings. Quit laughing at me. Oh, look, it's got a fish too. Look, there's fish. Man, I don't know what's going on with this shit. But whatever it is, I didn't smoke anything and there's still shit all over these rocks, man. So tell you what, man, let me go take 5 minutes. We're going to see some more shit up in there. Okay, look, this one, 58. We'll make this one $43 for the woodpecker frog. Yes, it is a woodpecker frog scuba diver something like this. We're going to go down Peen Alley. I'm going to use that again. It's careful. You got to be careful, you know, talking with you people. All it takes is one word and then we're off in shitland. Peen Alley. Tell you what. Okay, what's on this one? There is a shark. Oh, my God. Look, this is a shark. If you don't see a shark, you need the glasses. Yes, it was a roadrunner. That was what it is. And it's a plane. It's a bird. It's a shark. It is a shark. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness, there is a good. Backside, look, it's Ajoite. Oh, there's a face on the back too. Like a turtle face, like this. Okay, you can see clearly now, the rain is gone. Okay, 65. We make this one $50 for this, for 2811. $50. Very, very, very good. Very good and very nice. Okay, there's only one more. So you guys, if you didn't get one, you know, you better hurry up because we're going to move on. Okay, guess how many pterodactyls there are on this one. No, this one is like a happy dancing, what is that? I don't even know what that is. But it's got birds all over it. Look, birds, 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 birds. And this is like a Tasmanian devil. That's what it is. It's a fucking Tasmanian devil right there in the middle. And somebody threw a rotten tomato at it. A blue tomato. Tomato. It's a blue tomato thrown at the Tasmanian devil. Yes, and penguins, yes, and here's penguins, and this, and that, and there is little malachite here. This is cool. Look, it's got this big long neck here. This is like African safari shit, man, I'm telling you what. I got to go back to Africa. I'm doing it soon. We're going to go on a safari. Okay, this one is, we make this one 78. And that is the last one. So if you didn't get one, There's something wrong with you. No, I'm just kidding. There's nothing wrong with you. Just laugh at it. Make a good joke. Rotten tomatoes. Yes. Okay, so that's all of the azurites. We've got a little bit left room on this here. And I've got a couple of rocks to show you. Do you like the one I got? Should I upgrade? It's so hard to see. It's not hard to see. It's easy to see. It's hard to decide, that's for sure. Honestly, you should get more than one because they're all so different. I love the one you got. I love them all. I don't know. I don't have a preference. Honestly, they're all really good. I mean, this one's got the biggest druzy pocket there. That's the most expensive one. Not just trying to sell it to you because it's expensive, but look at the druzy on that. I said $90, I think, maybe 95, but 90 is fine. Like I said, you decide there, KJ. You can switch it if you want, or you can just take another one. Hint, hint, do that. Take another one. No, it doesn't matter. They're just so different. They're so different. All of them. Man, everyone's here tonight. That's good. Okay, she'll take it too. Thank you, KJ. You're the very best, the best, the best. Okay, 9-0 on that one for Hain Moss. Okie dokie, thank you, Crystal Joseph. Your name is Crystal, so what do you expect? Okay, this is another blue rock. Do mortarites in quartz. What do you know? Rusty has more blue rocks to show you. There's too many fucking blue rocks tonight. That's all we're going to see is blue rocks. If you like any other colors, you're screwed. Only blue. No, there's other rocks. We've got a whole box of green over there. What you know? Blues and greens. Hey, copper silicate, man. That's the key. You got copper silicates growing out of your ears, then Rusty's going to find you and pull out your ears. Okay, duck. It's your mom's fault. Why? Because she loved them too. She's like, I got to have one. This is very nice cabochon. We got 200. We will make this one 150. And I tell you what, if I put that in a pendant, that's 250 all day long. So 150 bucks. Going once. Very good. And Liza Cox is here. The name that's so easy to make fun of that we won't do it tonight just because. Yes, Ahamprema, where are you? You need to be here. Signing on. Signing's on. Okay, let's do these really quickly. We've got North Carolina gold on Matrix, little ones. Like there's a little bit of Matrix that comes in this little thingy. Hello, Liza Cox. And this one we do for $30, this one, and this one for $30, $30 North Carolina gold. Little schmidgen on quartz there. We got those two, and we got these two. This one we do for $40, and this one we do for $50. $31.89, $50. Look, it is standing at attention. $31.90. So that one's $50, $40. Other ones are $30. And there we go. Yes. Okay, look, we finished. Oh, Nicole left. I have to do this work myself. Look at that. She left me hanging. Charlotte girl here. All right, Liza Cox. That's great. Go, Charlotte. Go, North Carolina. Cackalack for the win. I'm going to get you them cackalack, man. I'm going to get some of them cackalack, man. Them redneck motherfuckers, them cackalack. Shoo-wee, I tell you what. All right. How many people are not offended yet? Let's make sure we can offend all of you at once. No, I'm just kidding. We're not here to offend you. Oh, shit. Dana Eubanks is here. Everybody be quiet. Stop talking about her. Okay, here we go. Oh, look. What's that? Oh, we are okay. This we will do the very special deal for you. Okay, this is covalite without a carving on it. I've got a shnikes of these. I've got plenty of covalite. Let's see. I actually have the world supply of covalite. I get first right to refusal on all the cabochons they cut. There's no rough. Don't ask. Okay, so this is covalite. Beautiful, beautiful. Not offended yet. Okay, good. Nicaro, come on. You'll get offended now. All right, look, so we're going to give you a smashing deal on this one. This covalite shit's not cheap, you know, but it's so beautiful, and it's amazing shit, and it's much better in person. Like I always say, the light is it is making it so you can't see the covalite. Okay, so this one, we've got it marked $225, and I have never sold them this cheap before, but I will do this one for $140, $29.36. No cheap at all. $140. That's a half, one third off, or more. It's more than a third off. It is so good. Covalite, 140. So much good. Not cheap at all. Okie doke. All right, there it is. There's your chance to get an awesome covalite for only $140. That's twice the size of all the other ones that I have for $140. Okie doke. This one is the UV, what you call it, petroleum quartz. This has been polished. We've got polished ones. We've got not polished ones. We decided we wanted to polish some too, because why the fuck not? Because we've got a lot of them, so you might as well make some. It does this shit. Look at this. Oh my God. It's so good. It is so good. Oh my God. It's a beautiful crystal. Look, look. It is a shining light. This is, and you know, like gas is so expensive, you could just extract it from here and put it in your car, you know. It's like, great. You,
siphon
know,
it out.
You could siphon it out with a straw, Nicole said. She said you can suck it out. It's your favorite. Yes, yes, Miguel, there are. Show more of these. Yes, there's three more of these, of the polished ones. I've got some more somewhere. There are some Herkimers on the table tonight that I'm discounting. If we get to them, that one there is 45. I need one with a face in it. Well, how the fuck am I going to find that? One with a face.
Finding that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm good at finding it. That's right. She said, you'll find it, man. It's what you do, you know. You look it for faces. I don't know. Does that have a face in it? It's all, like, dribbled in there. I don't know if it has a face. $45 this. Oh, hello, dog. Yes, elbow kissing. Oh, you want to kiss the rest of my arm too, huh? That's the yellow dog. Yes, yes, you find it. It's your job. Okay, dog, here is crystal. Oh, this way, like this. Oh, this is so good, this is so good. It has a little bit of skeletal action going on there. I hope it doesn't have any moving bubbles, because I'll cry if it does, because I didn't find it first. Okay. Okay, okay, there is, come on, camera. Oh, look, look right here, there's a face. You see, it's a ghost. You see it on the bottom, there's two aliens. You see, actually, I think it's only one, and I think it's a reflecting on that lens there. Look, there's a fucking alien in there. Let's see it from this side. Come on, camera, focus, focus. Damn it, come on. Look, there it is, the little alien. Let's do this, okay? Come on, come on, come on. Okay, look, there is alien face. It's like an alien octopus. That's just so cool. Pretty amazing. Look, it's in there. It's in there. It's like ragu. Look, there's an alien face in there. Okay, look. This one is Red Riding Hood. This one is $50 for this one. $50. So good. Oh my goodness. All right. That one had a face in it, Nicole. Other Nicole. My Nicole knows how to answer for when I say Nicole. Endless drawing, 29.26. Thank you, dear. That's awesome. Endless drawing. It's $50, this one. Okay, doc. This here. Look. This is so amazing. It is amazing. It is incredible. It is a UV crystal with the oil inside. It is trapped in there forever. You can crack it open and eat it, and you will go to the bathroom and throw up. I know somebody that did that. They were like, oh, ancient water. It's an anhydro. That's so amazing. Let's crack it open and drink it. And they did. They got so fucking sick. It's like, you dumbass. Of course. What do you expect? Okay, look, UV crystal, there is a 45, this one. Emma Burkhart has arrived. Yay, Emma, you're awesome. Thank you so much for being here. We'd love to have you. Thank you so much for your participation on the website also. Okay, look, there is this. 45 for 28, 29, 28. Counting down, 27. Yes, it serves them right for being stupid. What are the function of that crystal? The function of that crystal is that your eyeballs are very happy. Look, your eyeballs are like, oh, what is going on? And then the curiosity kicks in. It's like, oh, man, look, it's amazing. That's got petroleum in it, so you can put it in your car. We call it the flux capacitor. Mm. I see you, Alice. I got you for your, this one. This is the flux capacitor, Quartz, and you put this in the petroleum engine, and then you're going. Alice got that one, simply me. And here's the last one of those. I do have some more somewhere. I don't know if they're in these boxes, but there's more of these polished ones. I got lots more polished ones. I've got lots more natural ones. I can wholesale them too, not polished ones, but I can wholesale the, if you want a bunch of these crystals, like little ones, I can sell them by the kilo if you want. Hint, hint, Bill, and you resellers, come on, it's a good deal. We'll give you a good price. I gave you the thumbs up, man. Well, that's because I gave you the thumbs up. My thumb is not talking. Okay, look. So very good. It has got so much oil. What is the function of that crystal? The function is to make you happy. This one, $70. $70. It's so very good. Okay, that's the last one of those UV thingies for now. I don't know if there will be more later. Okay, dokie. Let's see. There we will make the, we will make the, we have the prophecy stones. We have five. We will make it a discount. This is marcasite crystals turning into limonite. Alice, how did I know you were going to get that one too? 70 or not. Thank you, dear. Awesome, awesome stuff. So prophecy stones are pseudomorphs of marcasite into limonite, which means iron into iron. But it's like from Egypt, and it's super magical and special and pretty, and it makes you remember all kinds of shit. And people love them for a number of reasons. And we will do this one for $40, 40, for a nice big, big marcasite thingy-ma-bobbers. Prophecy stones. The prophecy, it will tell you what to do with your life. It will say, hey. Hey, hey, come here. Let me tell you what to do with your life. See, I'm your prophecy. I can tell you all about your future. What you gotta do is you're gonna buy me, and then we can hang out, and then every day you can keep me in your pocket, and I can tell you what to do. You know, like, hey, your prophecy's coming up. You better turn left here. Okay, okay, that's enough, Rusty. You're going crazy. $40 there. Four, what is that? 3553. I can read. What do you know? We got four more. Four more of those. Here, this is the marcasite blades. Look, it's the blade shape. They got all kinds of different shapes, and it's pseudomorphing into limonite, which is another iron mineral. It's an iron oxide or iron carbonate, something like that. I can't fucking remember. It's science and stuff, you know what I mean? Okay, doc, there is like this for this one. This one is marking $80. We will do, let's do $50 this one. I have one that looks like a dong. Oh, you mean a dong. I have had some really good dongs. I'll tell you what, where'd you put that one, Nicole?
Next to the pens.
Okay, Ronnie, here, this one is just for you. This one is a nice, this one's thick with the double C. That is perfect. Perfect for you. There are many, many are prophecy dongs, but there's not a lot of perfect ones because they're just not perfect, but I had plenty of them that was good. Oh, Philosopher's Stone, stop it. Erase your comments. I don't want to see that. I could have put $150 on those. I don't even know what they were worth. I just fucking priced them because I got them cheap, so I sold them cheap. Yes, we are on Peen Street. We are now in Peen Highway. There it is. We are in deep shit now. We put it away unless you want to buy it. You can buy the peen. Yeah, it's a bit knobby. It's a bit knobby. All right, here you go. Look at this one. Thank you, Miguel. Don't tell me what it's worth. If it was $200, I'm going to cry, but maybe it is $100. I don't know. I didn't even look. I don't fucking care. Give you all the good deals. Just keep coming back and give me all your monies. No, I'm just kidding. Don't pay your rent and then save all the rest for Rusty. Okay, look, this is very cool. It's like a double-sided marcasite thingy going on. See it? Like this. It's like a star. This was a covalite I made very inexpensive. This one, we marked it down to 140, which is the cheapest I've ever shown them. I've sold them. Let's see if I can get the little sparklies to show up. Where is it? There, sparklies, Bill. See it? Pink fire covalite. 140. Yes, I screwed up. I should have charged you $1 million for the lavender jade. Next to it, mate. Oh, this. Man, why'd you leave, dude? What'd you do? Go to the gym? Look, like this. It is UV crystal. You said top left, so I did top left. You can try to convince Diana to sell you one. She had three of them. Like that, Bill. 45. We sold all the rest of them because they're awesome. That one's just as awesome as all the rest of them. $45 for UV crystal for polish. It is a polished quartz. Alrighty. What am I going to do? Endless drawings. I haven't offended you yet, so we got to fix that. Here we go, Bill. $29, $32, $45. This one. It is kryptonite. I should get more of those. You guys want to see more of those? I got more. I have to look for them, but there's some that are already priced. Anyways, this one here is a prophecy stone. This one's a killer shape. Look, it's got this little thingy. You can put it on your thumb. It's really a doubly terminated type thing. It's really awesome. We're going to do this one for $45 for prophecy stone. It is a beautiful. It is so much a beautiful. Bill's like, don't show me that damn covalite. Who wants that shit? Yeah, show me your filthy growing stones. Glowing, not growing. Yeah, they're probably still growing too. Look, this one here, you can sit it on your thumb like this, both sides, like this, look. Like this. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy. Okay, that's enough. We're going to do this one we make that one $50 here. I might need to get Nicole to show you some rocks while I go look for more of those, what you call them. I know there's some more not too far away. I could just wing it. I got some that are not priced, but I could wing it too. We could just wing it. Let's wing it. We'll show you there. Reap the prophecy. Yes, this one here is prophesizing, Bill, that you were going to spend all of your monies tonight with me. It's saying here, there is eyeballs. It's like, hello, you are so good, and you'll spend all your monies away for us tonight, or all of it. I mean, you know, you liquidate all three of your business, you'll sell to me tonight. I mean, you'll buy from me tonight. We give you a best price. Okay, this one is pyrite. Pseudomorph into marcasite. Are we winging the dongs? No, we don't wing dongs, man. You got to be careful with dongs, you know. They're fragile like balls. Here we go. So this one, we're going to make $50 for this pyrite. We can wing that dong if you want it. We can swing it too. Haha, we're going to swing it and we're going to wing it. Here, look. Let us put this right here. We will just sit it right here for you to enjoy. There. We'll put the stone penis right in front of your face. So let me go get some more of these crystals. Let's see. Where are they all? The crystals. Hello, little crystals. Where did you go? Nicole, entertain them. Seriously, really forgot it.
What are you looking for? I can look
for them. There was UV crystals. There was a bunch.
Where do you keep showing?
Check both of those, but I don't know if they're in there or not. Okay, sorry. Oh, shit, we got gem tools, too. Maybe we should open one of those. Let's do that. Let's do a reveal party. I need my scale. For those of you who fell in love with these, this is my crystal poop. Here, look, we're doing a reveal party. Here, look, we just got these in. We're going to open them right in front of your thighs. Here, there is the prophecy penis. Okay, everyone. What is we have here? Oh, yes, that's it. Here, just let's do this box. Let's do this box. Thank you. You can put the rest back. We might spend the whole rest of the night there. Okay, duck. There, look. There. This is very special. Everybody's liking these. So this is the gem tool stuff that my friend makes. This is very special. It is a quantum leap from the Vogel crystals. This is cut down the C axis of the citrine crystal, and it's cut with a DNA spiral. This is some serious high level shit. Everyone who's bought one of these has completely lost their fucking rocks. Not lost their rocks, lost their shit, because they're ridiculous. This is the most amazing cut. Awesome intention here. This is a very serious energetic tool. If you don't know anything about energy, then you know you won't want one of these. No, I'm just kidding. Everybody loves them just as pretty as they are. But this is a very powerful energetic tool. It's cut down the C axis of the crystal, which is different than Vogel's. They'll just cut wherever it's clear. So my friend collected the rough for many years, and then he had a project and he put it together. And yeah, so I've sold all of them that I've shown. So this is these are not cheap. This one is $1,800, and I've got like five or six. I saw one of those the size of my arm. I don't think so. You might have, but it might have been a knockoff cut. He didn't cut anything bigger than like, the biggest one was like this big. That he made out of this style of cutting. There was somebody who tried to mimic it, but they didn't do it right. Like, this has got very serious intentions in it, and the way that it was cut was brilliant. So we can do $1,600 on that one, but that's really amazing. But does it glow in the dark? Here, let us glow it in your face. Here, look, it is glowing, you see? No, it doesn't glow in the dark. It's citrine, man. Citrine doesn't glow, bro. Yes, but the intention is not the same. Okay, let's see. All right, let's go. We're going to have to wing it. Let's see. I can wing it. So we got a whole box of this, what you call it? Petroleum stuff, glow in the dark shit. It's going to be a little bit challenging because I didn't price these, so I'm going to price them on the fly, and I'm going to have to probably write it down somewhere. So I'm just going to have to write it down on this piece of paper. So this one, we will do this one for $40, this one, and come on. That one is 40. This one. So there's no skew, so just call out the number. Say UV40, that was that one. That one was 40, UV40. This one we're gonna do, let's do 33 on this one for UV33. 33. I don't know why. I just made it 33. Bill said 33. Okay, so I didn't even write it down. That one there, there's no skew. 33, this one. And let's see, this one. This one can be, let's say, 28 on that one. These are a little bit smaller than the other ones, and it's 28. Unless Bill's gonna buy it right away before I write it down. 28, 28, that one. Right. All right, this one here, very good. This is a nice UV crystal. If my phone would stop fucking around. Keep it in focus, focus.
Is this 30 or 33?
33, that one. Okay, this one, let's make this one 25. Any larger ones? Yes, yes, yes. Hey, calm down, man, calm down. There is biggest one. There is one more bigger one like this.
Fuck us.
Fuck us. Yeah, fuck us on your toe. This is the largest one. There's one other that's almost as big. They just don't get much bigger than this because they aren't very big. This one, we will do this one. Let's make this one, I'm gonna call this one 70. This one. Okie doke. Miggy comes out of left field for the $70 crystal. Miggy 061. Okay, here's another big one. Bill, you slept on that one. This one, I don't think this is... 70 on that one. Yeah, 70 on that one. This one is the other big one in this box. All the rest of them are a little bit like the other ones. This one like so. Little bit of hematite going on in there. Let's do this one. Oh man, that's really clear. Super. This one, let's see. Look at how clear it is. Let's do this one for 65, this one. Little bit smaller than that other one, but still good. 65. That is the big one. There are some other my crystal skulls for this one. 65 for Mr. Bill. William. Sorry, 7th Gen. I saw you a little bit late. I didn't see you late. You were second. Philosopher's Stone, I saw you third. But look, we got plenty. You don't have to have one because it's big. Look, these got even more oil in it. Look at this. This is all good. Oh my God. This is so beautiful. There's a bug in my face. Okay, this one, we'll do this one for 35. Lots of oil in that one, 35. That one's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And look at this. Oh my goodness, doubly terminated. Beautiful OUV quartz, UV crystals. Bill, I'm going to give him that one. TG 7th Gen, you got this one for 35. It's TG 7th Gen. This one's awesome. Crazy one. Like super nice, beautiful DT. We're going to make that one also 35. So TG 7th Gen, you got the last one there for 35. This one is 35. This one is amazing. Oh my God. Look, it's got an alien on the side. Check it out. Miggy said 35. This one, you got the alien in that one. So Miggy's got that one.
Yeah, crazy.
Miggy on that one for 35. Why do these have aliens? This second one with alien.
Wow.
This one. This one. What this? We make this one 25 like that one. 25. Do I have alien eye? No. Alien eyes are super expensive.
There's a rock called alien eye?
It's alien eye fluorites, yes. Oh, so these are the new find of petroleum quartzes from Madagascar. These are polished. I've got natural ones too. You've probably seen the natural ones. They've got skeletal and scepters and elestial growth and all of the above and lots of UV. So crazy, amazing shit. It's petroleum on the inside that reacts to it. That's like ancient oil. You know, you could break it and wipe it on your face. Oh look, there's an anime in there. This is totally an anime. Look at this. This is straight out of what's that movie they made out of the anime called? The one word movie. You know what it's called?
Up.
No, not up. Maybe it's two words. I can't remember. That's beautiful. We'll do that one. Let's see. That one, we do that one for 35 also. What was it called? Now I'm screwed up. I'm never gonna fucking get it. And there is this one. Spirited Away. Yes, I knew it was two words. That's Spirited Away. Spirited Away is this one. Look, there is the Spirited Away lady in there. Look, anime. 35, this one. Spirited Away. Yes, I forgot about that. Kodama.
Have you seen it?
Kodama, yeah. That, how you think I know the face?
When would you have seen Spirited Away on a plane?
Oh my God, this one's got a water bubble in it. Look. Long time ago. Look, there's a bubble. You see it? Right there, there's a moving water bubble. I didn't know that there was an... I know there's some that have anhydros, but it's not very common. So there's an anhydro inside the oil. Look at that three-phase inclusion. So the one with an anhydro, we're going to do... we're going to make that one 65 because it's got a bubble. That might be the only bubble. I haven't checked a lot of them, so I don't know. But if you want one with a bubble in it, that could be $100 million because it's got a bubble in it. But look at it. So 65 for the one with the anhydro. And this, we are winging it now, man. We are winging it. That's another anhydro. Yay, beautiful. How come you didn't buy the anhydro? One of you guys should freak out over that. That's not very common. No, man, it's not going to evaporate. It's polished. So it's already got grinded off on the ends. There's nowhere for it to go. It's stuck inside of there. If it was evaporated, it would have already gone because I got these done a while back. Had this for like, I don't know, at least 6 months. Maybe, no, longer. Maybe a year. No, not quite a year. It would have already evaporated, mate. 65, that one. Back to this one. This one is... Make this one $30. 30 this. I mean, that doesn't mean they can't... That none of them are going to evaporate. It's possible. But once it's been 6 months and it's polished, it's good. Usually it's not going to go anywhere if it's already been that long. I did have some evaporate, but not this material, some other material. So it's not impossible, but after 6 months, if it's not gone, it's not going anywhere. So we cured it for you. We are curing the problem. Okay, here's another one. We're going to make that one also $30. So we might want to move on because you guys are not happy about them anymore, so... And my light just went out. All right, $30 there. So let us review. 40, 28, 25, 35, 30, 30. And this one has an anhydro in it, 65. Unless you guys want to see a bunch more and you're going to buy a bunch more, I'm going to move on to the next item. Yay! Thank you for your participation. Okay, Ducky, what is the next? That one goes there, this one goes there. All right, let's see, what shall we show you next? Next up. Hey, we've got this flat. I'm not going to do that one tonight. Okay, next. Let's see. All right, let's do this flat here. Watch out for dog. Don't trip the dog. Okie dokie. Let's see. Yes, I don't have alien eye fluorite. So sorry. Okay, this is an aquamarine. We call it a bullet. It's an aquamarine bullet shape. It's a floater. This is from Medina in Brazil. Look at all the etchings going on. It's got a weird, weird shape. This is some crazy good stuff, man. I tell you what. Look at this. Look, it's got these pinacoid terminations. Crazy weird shapes going on here. 11:18. So what we start? We got an hour. Maybe we go later if you guys are crazy about it, but we'll see. Look at all this. Super crazy etching, amazing shit. We're going to discount these pretty good. These are totally worth what I'm asking. Like, straight up, it's totally worth that. But we'll make this one $80. Right, $75. This one $75 for this. For very good aquamarine bullet. Pew. Pew, pew. And we have, let's see, there is two more. This one. This one is so good. This floater. It is a floater. There is no attachment point. There is etchings all the way going on up in there. This is some beautiful, beautiful aquamarine. Like, really, really awesome shit. I'm telling you what. Tell you what, man. You got any aquamarine, any etch, man. It's beautiful. I'm going to give you a discount. Who's still here? You guys have been quiet. What's going on? Ever since Bill bought that last piece, it's been like crickets in here for like 5 minutes or at least. All the peoples, you're still watching. There's 20 of you. So let's do, we'll make this one $70 for this. And don't forget, we have an Enhydro. There is an Enhydro button, little Enhydro petroleum crystal there. $70 for aquamarina. Very good etched, complete floater. Hope's rain is still here. Okay, this is the last one of these in this box. Another etched. Oh, you're gluing rocks. You, for real, you're gluing rocks. You're sitting there gluing your rocks together. You and your glue. What are you like, Amber? She is always talking about the glue. You see, Rusty, all of your rocks are glued. Miggy, 2083 for 75. This one. Very good. 2075. $75. Super price, man. That's just like, I don't know why I'm selling it so cheap. Because I love you, that's why. Yeah, it's beautiful. Good discount. All of that's etched. Beautiful etchings going on. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Look, it is a floater. It is so beautiful. You are so beautiful to me.
Did you get
70 or 75? 75 on that one. Amber's glue was contagious. She got me hooked. Yes, yes, I know. She disappeared. She probably went on a drinking binge. No, I don't know. She did, though. I don't know about drinking binge, but I haven't seen her forever. She doesn't even pop in to talk shit anymore. This one, $70 too. 70. 70. So good. Oh, my goodness. Okay, what's next? Here, look at this. Big, fat, ametrine, beautiful crystal from Bolivia. Let's, not crystal, it's a cut stone. Perfect Bolivian material. This came out of a collection in Japan that I bought many years ago. Bolivian ametrine. This one is marked 300, but we will take 200 tonight. $200 for very good ametrine. Beautiful, beautiful color. Oh my god, so beautiful. Okay, can you get smoky amethyst citrine in three different zones? Yes. Can I get it, acquire it? Yes, they have those in Zambia. I've got, like, you know, but they're hard to see unless you slice it, but they're super weird. Super weird, but yes, it's possible. I've seen it from Zambia, and I've seen it from Hallelujah Junction. But you gotta cut the rock in order to see. You gotta slice it so that you can see the zoning. All right. This is monkeypox in amethyst. Yes, this is your good monkeypox crystal. Yes, they do exist. They do exist. And it's got the zoning, so you've got the different colors in each zoning. It's really fucking cool, man. So look, there is little... This is... what is it? Crystal ballite and goethite. Or no, cacoxonite. One of the two, but really awesome. This is like... This is a cell division crystal. Look. This is so beautiful. So beautiful. All right, this one is marked 200 and we're gonna take $140 for this one tonight. This is very special crystal, and like I said, all of this type of stuff that comes from Donghai, I probably have to pay more than $140 to replace it because everything went up. Yes, it is a cell division crystal for $140. This one. Let us see what else we got. What else we got? Do you want to see rainbow lattice? I've got a few of those. Let's see. We got this. This is disco fire bracelet. It's 6-inch. 6-inch bracelet. 11.6 millimeter beads. Everyone has got a hematite phantom in it. Oh yes, Herkimer. I got to find that flat. It's on the table somewhere. There's not too many of them. What does shawl mean? Okay, so look, this one, disco fire bracelet. This one's marked 300. We're gonna take 200. 200 that. Okay, yes, for rainbow lattice. This one is 200. It's 6 inches. 6 inches. Herkimer. Yes. Okay. So this. Let's see. You got a little bit more space in here. Okay, so we got, let's see, what can I put on here that will make it go quickly to move this page? Let's do this one. This is Fuchsite. Fuchsite, the phantom in the quartz. It has a little phantom in most of the beads, little Madagascar material. Fuchsite. It is a chromium-bearing mica. Fuchsite in the quartz, so very special price, a very special beads. I made this myself with my own hands. No, just kidding, but I did make it myself. I commissioned it. 200, we're gonna take, let's see, 140 on that, 140. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. $140. Okay, we got room for one more, and then Nicole's gonna take it away. Take it away. Okay, this is a double terminated aquamarine. Look, aquamarine like this, doubly terminated. You can see all of the crystal doing its thing. Natural citrine bracelet. We've got those. I think we got citrine on the website.
I'm not sure. Oh, we have chip ones.
Probably, I don't know, ground beads. The chips are treated, I'm pretty sure. They're heated, at least. Yes, maybe someday I could find that the Zambian citrine would make really good bracelets, but I'm surprised I haven't seen it in China, because I know they get that material. I just don't know why they don't cut it into bracelets. You could check the website, see what's there. Doubly terminated aquamarine, and there is tourmaline there, and there is feldspar there, and we are going to give you bestest price. We will make it $60 for this, 60, $60. And we are moving this page over to the other page so we can make room for something else.
Banner?
Mm-hmm.
Look at these guys, they
look
exactly the same.
They're beautiful. They're dogs. They are my babies. Okay,
doc,
let us
This is your baby.
Yeah, no, that is your baby. Dana Eubanks, 237 aquamarine, very good. I want the little aquamarine on a ball if it's still here. What does that mean?
On a ball. Spray, that punk haircut.
Oh, yes, yes. Okay, so this one is Dana Eubanks. That one's $60. And what is it? Hain Moss, you want this one? I'm assuming that's the one that you're talking about, KJ. 1557. What number was that? 237. 1557. You mean 1556, this one? Natalie Catley, is that what you mean? 1556. It is cristobalite, which is those balls, and goethite. It's a little bit amethyst. You can see a little. Well, it's a little bit purple, and it's 140.
Crystal ballite. Cristobalite is the white shit, and then the little sprays is goethite, or no, cacoxonite. It's iron minerals. And the other one is a clay mineral. Okay, Hain moss, this is 55 on fluorite. Okie doke. Don't worry, be happy. Don't be sorry. Be happy. Okie doke, let me find the herkimers for you. There's only. Why is that not one? Oh, that's this.
That's 55?
Yes. Okay, there's only four herkimers. Four herkimers on the table. And if we need to have more, I can probably wing it with some more if you really, really, really have to have them. Let's see how it goes. These are higher quality ones. They're already fucking cheap for what it is. So let's see what we can do. This is like the good shit. Herkimer Diamond Crystal. This is from New York. From the New York. Live from New York. It is Throwing Stones of Shit Show. Okay, look at the key on this one. It's a beautiful. So much beautiful. Alright, this one is 85 is the marked price, and we will do, let's see, we might get 65 tonight, $33.55 for $65 this. And this quality is getting more and more expensive, so 65 this one. Someone get one for me. Why you ask for Herkimer if you cannot buy? Miggy, he said he wants 65 there. I'm just playing, Miguel. I'm playing with you. Okie dokie. Miggy, thank you for that. That one is 65 on the first one. And this is, let us see. This is a beautiful. Also, very nice attachment thingy going on. Very nice and clear. Herkimer Diamond Quartz is one of the best quartz in universe. Everybody is liking all the world around. I'll pay ? The question mark is there's an emoji that I can't see. Okie doke. This one, we make this one $50. This one, 3388 450. This is a good price. $50 for Herkimer Diamond Crystal. Herkimer Diamond is probably the most fancied quartz in the world for energy, for it is very good energy. Okay, this is the third one out of four. There is another little key there. Look, the key has a little bit of teeth on it, and there is a big nice line there. It's pretty cool. Oh, the rainbow. Oh, rainbow crystal. This one's a little bit golden healer. Natalie Gatsley, I'm glad you got a nice one. This one's got a little bit of golden healer to it. You can see it in there. Golden healer, it is golden healer. There is some rainbow, it make you happy. If you don't like it, your face is broken. Please spend all your monies with Rusty tonight. No, not all your monies. Make sure you save enough monies to pay your rent. Only. You don't need anything else here. Rocks and rent. The house over your head and a crystal. Okay. This one, mark $70. We make this one $50 also. $50. This is too much cheap. Too much a chip. Each one of those $50. Oh my goodness. And bill $33.54. For $50 this one. Okay, doc, there is one more. Sorry, Miggy, you were second on that one. Bill was the lightning fast. Okay, this is the last one for Herkimer Diamond for tonight.
You said 50?
Yes, it is 50. Unless I have to show you many, many more, then maybe I can wing it, but I don't like winging it with these because I have to study them a little bit. But I can make some more. This one is a little bit smaller, but very, very crystal clear. They try to charge like $10 a gram wholesale for these things now. It's like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Many, many more. What do you mean?
I can do a few more, maybe. This one, oh man, this one is super, super clear. Okay, this one we will do also for $50, this one. $50, it is so $50. All right. I need a piece of chocolate. I want the crunchy one. So you didn't bring the crunchy one?
This is the crunchy one.
Natalie Catley, I see you, Mito. What is this one? 3357. Yes, devil and angel. I don't know. When I price, I don't know. I just try to be intuitive and be like, what's it supposed to go for? And sometimes I make them cheap and then I regret it. But it's all right. It doesn't matter. The rocks do what they want. They control me. I do what they tell me to do. Sometimes I fuck up and that's okay. Sometimes I overprice them and they stick around because they want to stick around. And then when they stick around, sometimes I'm like, oh, well, they got to go for less because they want to go out of here. So we let it go. 50 on that one. All right. What is in this box? We have more box in front of me. Check out this fluorite. More diamonds, he said. Okay, we'll show you some more fucking diamonds. Let me show you this. This is a fluorite from Namibia. This is my fluorite, it is my fluorite. He wants to go home with you tonight. So I will make the price so little so you cannot say no to my fluorite. This one we make $90 tonight, so let's give this one for, we make this one 65. This is a very good fluorite for 65. It's a tall chip. And while you are busy fighting over that one, let me go get some more Sharkmer diamonds. Okay, we're gonna have to wing it. My crystal skulls give me the stupid green stone, he said. Well, I got you some more diamonds, so we can do it. We are going to give you all of the diamonds. You are going to freak out. There is too many diamonds here. I will not show them all because I can't show them all. Here we go. My crystal skull, 65 on the stupid green stone, he says. Okay, more diamonds. Where is my pen? Because I have to make the prize. All right. I'm not going to do too many of these because I'm sure I'm going to fuck them up and you're going to get deals. 65 on that one. I'm sure I'm going to screw up and you are going to get deals that are too good and I'm going to cry. But this is sometimes how it goes. Look, there is a triangle. Look, oh my God. This is a trigon. Look, that's the best trigon I've ever seen in a Herkimer diamond. Look this. Oh my God.
Love it.
Nicole loves it. That means you have to love it or you're broken. Okay, this one is like this. Quit it, phone. Let's do this one for 35, this one. I'm going to put it here. I will write the price, but I have a feeling you will buy it before I can write the price. I guess it's a key. I don't know. It doesn't look like a crystal was there. Bill, 35. Oh, well, I said it when you wrote it. So there's 35 for Bill. Okay, Doc. I didn't even have to write it. This one is a Golden Healer one. And it's beautiful. Man, what is going on here? This is just a killer fucking crystal.
You said this one was 35, right?
Correct. For my crystal skulls. My crystal balls. All right, this one is super fucking clear. And it's got sidecars that have little golden healers in them. Man, that's a good rock. That's a beautiful one. This one, this one's worth more than those other ones. Let's see. Oh, yeah, this is really good. All right, we're going to do this one for 65, this one. 65 for golden healer Herkimer diamond. Push the button so I don't have to write it, Mir. That is a good one. Okay. 65, this one. You were not fast enough. I had to write the price. What are we gonna do? Okay, Doc, this one. We are going to run out of time. Not yet, but we got like 45 minutes left. Daisy chains, are they like that because they are repaired and glued together? Are they found like that, not just common? So they, like, this is not glued together because they found it like that, but when they've got all of those together, they're found not together. They're found next to each other. And then they click them back together and glue them together. Occasionally, very rarely, they find them intact, but they spend a lot of time to put them back together, and it's totally fine to do it because that's how it grew, and then it like sort of fell apart in the pocket and they were just sort of laying there, and usually they're not damaged. They what we call click together, where it's just like it fits perfectly. So that's the deal with that. This one, let's make this one, we're gonna do $30 on that one. 30. But, oh, Bill, you did get that one at 65. Okay. So, Bill, 65, that one. That one's a fucking killer one, man. That $65 one, that's a, you definitely marked that one up. Sorry, I got you there. I saw it, but it was upside down. It was, you know, it went quickly, but I got you for the 65. This one is 30. 30. I keep all my Herks. Okay, good. Yes, keep it all. This one has got the Marcasite inside. Any other, like Namibian green fluorite with extra colors? Any fist size? I have a couple fist size ones that are not as clear, like the ones that I'd shown before. Seventh gen. Nah, I know I have some other fluorites, but I don't have a bunch with a ton of colors. I know the ones you're talking about. Somebody else requested those like not too long ago, and I was like, I mean, I've got some with a couple colors, but that like super rainbowy stuff with like four and five colors in it, I don't think I have any of those. That came like the year after I got mine. So you can see rainbows, and there is Marcasite. Many, many rainbows here. Marcasite in here. And sidecar like this. Let's see what we're doing for this. Let's do, let's make this one 35. That one there.
Over there that's a 3-inch flat on the floor that says Herkimer's on matrix, or not on matrix, I think it's one of the bottom boxes.
Mm-hmm. Just pull that over here. The chains that we're talking about, they're like the big ones like this. Just assume that they're all glued. Like 99.9 of them are glued. Like I think it's so rare to for them not to be. Hold on, can you take the pull the stickers off? Just assume that they're glued, man, because they really don't find them not glued. It's like really, really, really rare to find them not glued. Yeah, that's why I had you do it, because if I do it, it'll take me forever. Okay, we got a little flawless one. I'm going to drop it. Let's do... This is... This one's flawless. This is double A grade. Or at least A. I don't know about double A, but it's close. It's definitely A grade. So this one, we're going to do this one for $20. This.
$20 for this. For super cute hakama. Super beautiful. $20. $29. Did you mean 20? Okay, there you go. Mito, I got you on that one. That one's. Hope's Rain, I see you second. Uh-oh, Nicole just broke a Herkimer diamond. She's in deep shit.
Oh, shit.
No, it's okay. We'll glue it back. It's all right. They won't know the difference.
Well, the price
is on there. Oh, good. We just sell it without the price then. Just kidding. Don't show them that one. Okay, so this one is Mito. Miguel, sorry. Philosopher's Stone. Hope's Rain wanted some. So we can do... This one's a little bigger. This one... Don't accept any more from me. what's it? Hope's Rain is this one. This is a little bigger than that one. I can do this one. This one can... Oh, man, this one's really fucking good. This one needs to be 35. Endless drawings. What's that mean? Lotion. I don't get it. Is that a peen joke? Or something else joke. I don't even know. But Miggy got it. I meant give away the broken Herkimer. No, man. I'm giving away all of your rocks after you pay for them. This one here is 35. That's bigger than the other one. It's beautiful. Beautiful crystal.
Give it away.
Give it away. Give it away. Give it. It's glue. It's glue. Oh, did she say something? Oh, glue. Oh, I see.
Lotion.
It looks like lotion.
It does.
Look at the top.
I thought it was too.
I thought you were making a peen joke or something. I was like, damn, we went far. We went there quickly. Mm-hmm. All right. Let's see. Let's see what we got. What can I show you? All right, look, let's make this one. Let's do this one for 20. This is a bigger piece. This is a cheapie. $20. Yes, you are getting out the lotion. I thought you were very excited about it. I was like, man, it's not that good. we're gonna get jokey now. All right, this one is $20. This is a big piece for $20. You can see for dollar. I can't even talk, and I don't have to write anything because it's on there. Yes, there is 20. 20, 20, 20. Come on. Come on, man. Go. Do it. Do it. Okay, Doc. Hope's Rain, there is another one. Mineral Tinder. Swipe to the right, man. Come on. We are on the peen road to no return. Oh my god, you're thinking I was Indian on the first life? Oh yes, that is very good. You're very good, very, very, very. Okay, I get that a lot. They're like, where are you from? Do you ship to America? I'm like, no, man, I don't ship to America. Fuck America, man. No, you can't ship there. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not going to talk shit about America. Go America, man. We sit down with them, man. We get some hamburgers, man. Shit. All right, look, this, I should have my fucking scale out here so I know what I'm doing. I'm totally winging it. Oh, yeah, it is. Look at that. Now I'm not going to undersell it. That's bad for you. All right, this one, we'll do that one for 25. And honestly, that should be 30, and that's a wholesale price, but 25 wholesale, Hope's Rain, if you want that one, or anybody for that matter. 25, this is very good, very 25. I know it said don't accept any more claims. We were going to actually cut you off in another way. Simply Ali, is that one there for 25? Here you go, Mito. How about this? Now we are talking dirty. Oh my god. Any large clear ones? Not really.
Not any large clear. Large clear ones get crazy, man. They get so expensive. But I don't... Let's see. What's that? I guess this one's larger and clear. 25? Yes, that one's simply Ali for that one. 25. Can I see the first one, please? Yes. This one. We did this one for 50. I marked it down from 75, 3388. Any with petroleum inside? I don't know. I didn't flash it with the light, but I kind of doubt it. We had lots of petroleum quartz already tonight, but we already went through those. But we've got this kind of shit. I don't know if you want Herkimer's with petroleum, but we've got these. That's the wrong one. Like this, petroleum. This is from Madagascar. Like that. Okay, Ali got this one for 50. Yes, Natalie Catley, I'm trying to show you the ones with the rainbows. Here, this one, crackies, this one, yeah, look, this is the one. We were getting to it. Alice, I got you on that, don't worry. Pocket full of stones, those, let's see here. We had that one that I showed you was $30, and I've got other ones, 25 to 40 in that range. So, Natalie Catley, here's a nice big crackly one with a nice hole in it. Look, this hole goes all the way in there. And many, 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 what you call it, rainbows. Rainbows. Where is rainbow? There is rainbow in front here. In the top. Many, many top rainbows. This one, we will do this one for 95. Make it 90, this one. 90, holy Christmas, man. Miggy, here's one that's not huge and clear, but it's bigger than the other ones. Super clear and bigger than the other ones. Let's just see what we can do. Yes, big and clear means crazy price. This is not big and this is not big and crazy, but man, you get anything really big and clear and it's just like thousands of dollars, but they're not fucking easy. Man, like I saw one like this big. It was just like the craziest thing I've ever seen, but it was like $5,000. This one, we can do this one for $70, Miggy. 70. And honestly, that's a wholesale price because they charge $10 a gram for this shit now. Ah, make it 60. That's it. $60, this one. I think that's... That might be the biggest clear one I've got in front of me. Like, really clear. There's some other ones with some black shit in it. Oh, this one's not bad. That's not black shit inside. That's black shit on the outside. This. Man, these got so expensive. The fucking... I can't believe it. My crystal skulls here. $60, this one. Okie dokie. This one. This one is... Man, I'm selling you and showing you all my clear ones. They're gonna be all gone. I gotta stop showing you the clear ones. I gotta show you the shitty ones. No, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. There's no shitty ones. Don't make fun of the rocks. The rocks don't like that. And let's see this one. We're gonna do that one for 75, this one. And Natalie Catley did not like that one with the rainbows because she didn't say anything. So what about this? 75, this one. Bill, do it. Come on, man. That's really clear. That's less than wholesale. They fucking want crazy numbers for these now. Here's big fat one with rainbows and crackies. You like the crack. This is the white crack for you, Natalie Catley. It is Herkimer crack. Oh, I'm just not allowed to buy at the moment. I'm just here for support. Awesome, thank you so much. Yay, thank you so much.
We appreciate you being here for support. That's the best. Most people, when they can't buy, they run away because I'm dangerous. I don't mean to be dangerous. We just got good shit. What am I going to do about it? Have bad shit? Can't have bad shit. That would be boring. Everybody else has bad shit. No, just kidding. There's plenty of good rocks out there. Plenty of good people with plenty of good rocks out there. Okay, doc. This one, what is the same size? This one was 90. This one we will do. We can do this one, $80. This 80 for this big fat Herkimer. This one 80. This one 90. Look at this. Look at the rainbows. And this one has a pocket here. You can, you know, do some bad things in there, and you can violate the Herkimer. No, 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 it's good. It's not violating. It's it, you're generating. That's it. Guilty of buying when I shouldn't. Who, you? What do you mean? Yes, it is a heart. She's telling you, you need to buy it. Don't tell Nicole it's a heart. Look, it is a Herkimer. Herkimer. For $80, this one. And this one, $90 for the little, you know, for the little hole. Yes, she's never been guilty of that. No, no, I have never bought a rock when I didn't need a rock. I swear, don't tell anyone that I've done that. Nobody knows. Okay, Doc, think I'm finished. Wait, let's see. Do we want more Herkimers? We can move on. Yes, recharging station plug-in. Okay, Doc, what is else? I don't want to show you anymore because I need to save some for later because we can't do them all. There's not a lot there, but... Let's see. Maybe one more of these biggies. The one that Nicole broke. Oh, it is so much crying. Now it is not crystal. No, it is good. Nicole? Eh. Nicole?
The glue came undone.
Is this the... Is that the bottom? That one?
Yeah.
All right. The bottom could be sold as it is. Mm-hmm. It's so beautiful. Show the good ones, man. Hey. Show the good ones. You already bought the good ones, bastard. Show the good ones. No, I don't have. I showed the best ones, most of them. There's a few more little ones, but it's all good. You got to buy them all first, one at a time. Buy that one for 75, and then I'll show you another one. And this one, 35, man. Come on, you can't beat it. Look, 35. This is a perfect one. This is double A. Double A, come again. And if you need like little ones, I've got this quality, like little ones, you know, you sell your whole parcel. Like that. 35, this one. And this one, look, this is a doubly terminated scepter. There is sceptering going on here. You can see there is a scepter from Herkimer. No, I don't know if it's really a scepter, but it is double terminated. Simply Ali got that one for 35. Bill, you slept on that one. That was dumb. You should have bought that one for 35. That was a fucking good rock. That was a wholesale price. You couldn't buy that from the mine at that price anymore. They literally charged a crazy price. It's like, oh, how man. Much? 35, this one, for Simply Me Ali. Simply Me Ali. I love it. That was so funny the first time I said that. Simply Me Ali. Oh, that's not what it says. Okay, it's good. Yes, it is Skeletor. 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 This Skeletor for Scepter and Double Terminate. Okay, this is, we make this one, skeletal piece, and a big record keeper. And what is this, like, trigonic thingies going on? I don't know if it's a record keeper or not, but it's a big, big fat crystal. Oh, this, yeah, there, look, there is a record keeper type thing. Natalie Cattley, you should just come on and sell the rocks for me. That's great, I don't have to do anything. I'll just be like this, and you can talk. Here. There is rainbow, there is a big, that's an indented one. See, it is going there. This one, we make this one for, we make this 80. That's the last big one that we got. 80, 90. And this one for 75, man, look again. Look at how clear it is. You take this black part off, and because you can see it with everything. Look at this side. Look at how clear it is. You see my finger all the way through it. 75. Make it fucking 65. It's over 10 grams, like for real. They would fucking wholesale charge like 65 for that. So that's one piece at a time there. 65 will do it. 65. 65. Herkimer diamond is so very good.
Okay, what is next?
Yes, very, very good. Okay, one more like this. This is A grade, very clear. We do this one for 35 again, 3-5. This is a different one. This is the last one like this. It might be the last Herkimer, and then we have to show you another one. Could start a fire with it. What does that mean? Oh, yes, because you can start a fire like the magnification. 35, this one. Simply Ali again. Man. Sorry, Miggy. That was... Ali got you... she beat you on that one. But this one is good. And Marla, you were a little bit like you were third on that. Let's see what we got. What else can we show you here?
My Christmas skull says 60.
65, I said, Bill. You can have it for 60 because you're not drinking tonight. He's like, what are you talking about, man? I'm fucking drunk. That's why I'm still here. 60 on that one for Bill. This is usually when you come in, when you wake up. You stayed up all night. Do you stayed up all night again? Or did you wake up like 4 in the morning just to hear Rusty talk shit? Okay, so Ali got the 35 one. Bill got that one for 65. Oh, this one, man. Oh, sorry, 60, not 65. Oh man, you guys are gonna fucking fight over this one, so I don't think I should show it. Yeah, I know, that one, we can't show it. We can't show that one, you're gonna fight over it. Yes, you get to work to buy the rocks. That is right. Put me back in the game, coach. Yes, Mito, you told me to fire you, so you are fired. Go away. Just talk shit from the sidelines. Give the people what they want. Okay, but you guys, no, you'll fight over this. This is very bad, this one. It's too good. It's got a key that will fuck your brain up. Let's see this one. Okay, this one here, this. This one, Golden Healer one. This one can be 35. Yes, the first rule of the Throwin Stones live show is if you don't laugh, you have to leave. Oh my fucking God, he said. My Crystal Skulls, 35. Ali, you were second. That's Bill there. Oh, all right, fine. We'll just fucking keep showing them. What about it? Except for that one. I'm not selling that one. That one's you're not seeing that one. Oh, here's the good one too. Okay, Bill, you got to let somebody else win some. Remember, I'll veto you. Man, this one's a weird shite. Why is that so weird? More like this. But you are on sidelines. Oh no, that's Endless Drawing that said that. Okay, dog, this one, rainbow. No, Bill, it's yours, fuck it. I'm saying I'll veto you next time. Don't worry. Don't worry, be happy, man. There is rainbow. Rainbow, rainbow, rainbow. My fingerprints are all over it. This one, let me make sure there's not a bubble in it, because if there is, I'm gonna cry. Before I give the price. You got it, Bill. I already put it in your box for $3 million. $3 million. Okay, this one, it doesn't have a bubble. If it had a bubble, you know, I got to add a zero. Pass, claim, pass. Bill is a certified pimp. He's a pimp in Dubai, which, oh man, I'm going to get in trouble if I continue that. We're going to stop there, you know, because somebody's going to call me the R word and it'll be over. Okay, look, this one is a complete floater. Come on, scale, what you doing? Yes, you remember Bill. He's in Dubai. He has a little shop there and he's got 10 other businesses. He's like sweeping up all the gold that they throw on the street because they don't like it. They've got so much gold, they just throw the dust on the street and builds the gold dust. He's a gold dust digger. Yes, the whole Dubai thing. What's he laughing at, Jim? Obsession Australia. Hello. Welcome. Thank you for laughing. Everybody here is laughing like crazy because Rusty is for here for your entertainment. Okay, this is a Herkimer diamond for many. I've been showing this fucking rock for too long now. It's got all these rainbows. I'm going to do 45 on this one. This is a good one. 45. I drink and I know things, but it's too early for drinking, so don't do that. I drink and I know things. Okay, Ali, you got it. Bill, you were late. Haha, Ali won. And let's see. I know Marla's probably going to want that one too. We're going to have to get one for Marla. All right, what's next? Let's get something to drink. Somebody needs to write Instagram and tell them that it fucking sucks that they gave us a 4-hour limit. Because we only got 20 minutes and then we got to stop. And then I could come back, but some of you come back and some of you don't. He sells doors, he builds toys, he eats rocks, and he takes all the gold. Yes, that's a very good job there, Natalie Cattley. Insta sucks on many levels. Oh, yes, what kind of toys, Bill? Let's see here, let's make a comment. Toys. Okay, here we go. That's Bill. He makes special toys and he sells them in Dubai. You know, it's a very secret business because it's illegal there. You know, they don't allow that shit. So, you know, he's got to make them and sell them on the side, you know, like underground. He does it. Okay, who's going to come back? No, I'm just kidding, Ali. I'm talking shit. Don't listen to me. I don't know what he sells. He probably makes real toys, you know, like things that are fun. Okay, let's see what we're going to do with this. 14. Let's see this one. We're going to do this one for. Let's make this one $40. 40, $40 this one. I don't make toys. Yes, I was, you know, confusing everyone about Bill. Bull. Pass? What do you mean, pass? It's not, you're not the only one here. Chelsea's here now. You got to watch it. She's faster than you. $40 this one here. $40. Going once. Going twice. I think we are done with Herkimers. Who else is going to come? If I come back in 20 minutes, are you going to come back? Are we going to close the show out? Okay, that one there, $40. $40 is $40. It makes me happy when skies are gray. Okay. Herkimer diamonds, we are finished. We are finished with the Herkimers for tonight. Let's put these all back. No, I didn't say you couldn't claim. I said I would veto you if you got too many of them. Gym in 10. Okay, rainbow lattice, gym. All right, you go to the gym. I've been ready for bed since I woke up. That's your kitty cats. All right, let's see. Okay, we'll put this over here. Herkimer, no. Rainbow lattice. I've got, let's see, there's 3 cabs and 2 pieces of roof, and we're going to discount it. Claim the yellow dog. Okay, let's see if I can show these easily without making a mess. These are very directional, so getting the fucking things takes a little bit of time. So give me a minute. Got the craziest migraine ever. Mm. Okay, I'm sorry about that. That's probably all the solar rays. All the solar activity is really fucking with people. Oh, go drink some water. Alright, can't fucking get the rainbows on that one, so we're going to skip it. Have you guys ever seen the I Love Cats song? No, I have not. What's that? Is that something on the interwebs? Okay, Doc, there, rainbow lettuce, this cabochon, this is like this. This shit is expensive. The material in general was kind of expensive, but we could do it. You saw the rainbows? Okay, fine. Great. Okay, Doc, this one is We mark this one 165, but we make it for 100 if you can do it. But this is the deal with the rainbow lettuce. 100 for this. This cheapest I sell this one before. No, not this price. Okay, this one is got the crazies. This one. Okay, doc. Rainbow lettuce. This is actually top quality rainbow lettuce. So who else is coming back? Because I got 12 minutes and then, or 20, no, 15 minutes, and then I got to play you some music. And if I'm going to come back, I need to know who's going to come back and make it sure that it's worth it. Otherwise, I'm, you know, I don't want to stay up like till fucking 3 a.m. again. If I do come back, there's a really good chance you're going to see a part of the collection again, because somewhere around 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock, we usually come back and show you some amazing shit from the collection. That's usually a part of the late night. But Nicole's like, usually she says, fuck off, I'm going to bed. She's already like, I'm too tired. Okay, we got 4 reviews. Okay, rainbow lettuce, this is so good. This one is marked 180, but we will do 140, but this is a top, this is a top quality cabochon. Yes, I'm all about the collection. Yay, have you stayed up for the collection before, or did you miss it the couple times you did it? We did it like 2 or 3 times, only like 5 to 10 pieces at a time. I'm probably gonna show the same pieces again because I'm in the same drawer, but we'll see. This one is 140, but this is top quality, very good. All right. Why do women sleep so much? Oh, I thought that said, why do women sleep so much with Uncle Rusty? And I was like, Nicole's sitting here, you know. I don't know what you're talking about, Bill. Doo-dee-doo. I don't know why they sleep so much. I sleep a lot too, but, you know, when I got to stay up, we got to stay up. Okay, this is tumbled stone with the lettuce, very good. You can see all the rainbows. Okay, doc, rainbow lettuce, sunstone. It is also rainbow lattice moonstone. There's moonstone shit going on in there too. So that one's marked 200, we'll take 150. Very good, very, very good. Yes, yes, the sleeping all day. Right now, there's lots of solar activity that's blasting everyone. And if you're not paying attention to it, you got weird symptoms. It's probably from that. Sleeping's not a weird symptom, but it is part of it. If you just sleep all the time right now, it's because the shit's crazy out there. We're getting blasted. We're getting upgraded, like, pretty bad in a good way by the sun. Okie doke, there is 150, but I think no more rainbow lettuce, and there is one more big piece, expensive piece, if you want to see it, is like 400 something. What is next? Let's see, 10 minutes, do I even want to come back? I don't know. Let's see, there's 5 or 6 of you want to come back. Nicole's like, fuck that shit, I'm going to sleep. Okay, Rusty, get that damn song out of your head. It's stuck, I'm fucking stuck. Okay, this one. Okay, dokie, Bill. Go get your workout on, man. Go pump up your biceps for me so I can feel good about selling you all these rocks. I'm going to send you some heavy rocks, so you got to get strong so you can carry them around. Okay, this is double terminated crystal, and the floater look is doubly terminated and doubly terminated and doubly terminated. And there's a piece here that makes it not a floater. So it's sitting here on the thing, and this is like this orange river crystal. Like so. Very, very, very beautiful. Bill, buy this crystal before you leave, quickly. Here, look, this one is 95. We will make it 75. This one is from... No, man, I don't even lift. Why would I lift? I lift rocks. 75. This one came from my very first collection that sat on the windowsill. 75, this one. Extreme Doritos. No, I'm an extremist, but not with lifting. You know, I do extreme fasting and, you know, extreme bong hits. No, I'm just kidding. I don't take bong hits. That shit wipes you out. I used to go to sleep in college. I'd be the guy who'd go to a party and would smoke too much weed, and then I'd be asleep on the couch with, like, everybody partying. I'd wake up and everybody's gone. It's like, man, what's going on? All right, look, 75, that one. That is good. Good crystal. Okay, duck. But let's see. I lift mad Twinkies, bro. Man, I used to call it, I used to do lots of 12-ounce lifts. Extreme bondage, yes, yes. The bondage that's extreme is, you know, I watch James Bond all day long. That's extreme bondage. Okay, dog, this one is very, very special. Look this. You will die if you don't love this. This is the beautifulest thing ever. Look, the Chatoyant malachite. Mm. And it's got chrysocolla, there's chrysocolla and cornotite and a heterogenite, and it's a stalactite slice. Look, you can see it's complete, both sides polished, very amazing stuff. Yes, FFS is right, man. I do extreme rocks. That's what I got going on, is extreme rocks. You all know that. It's like, we're not fucking around here. This one here is 300. We make it 275, but this is a very, very, very... This is a holy shit, man, piece. 275. You can do it. Malachite and chrysocolla and cornotite and heterogenite. And it's chatoyant and it is complete stalactite like this. It is a beautiful... Beautiful. 275. This is amazing. Buy it for me, Dana. Yes, you're getting back at her. That's beautiful. I told, yes, before Dana arrived, we told her that Diana, that Dana was going to buy her rocks tonight. Somebody buy it for me. Yes, everybody buy it from me all at once. Okay, Doc, what is this? Top quality lapis fish. Very good. This is old price. I'll leave it on there so you can see I'm giving you a deal. This one is 290. We make it 270. This is very good lapis. Very, very top. What is 200? No, man. I'm not doing that one for 200. No fucking way. It's definitely 275. You can have it for 275. 200 is too fucking cheap. It's too good. This one is 270. This one here for fish. 270. No, you make a 200, my price go up. Now 400. For your best price, a 400. 205. Yes, just put the 7 in there. I see 28. My eyes aren't good. 285. Thank you, Bill. 285. Sold. All right, let's show you this. This is practically a collection piece. I've shown you this before. Here, this is the fire agate Buddha. This is many thousands of dollars, but very, very good. I give you a very good deal if you have to love it. You have to love it. This one is very, very pretty from Arizona. It's got the purple. This one came out of a collection. It's a beautiful piece with the purple and the other colors. This one is 2500, but we will make it 1700 for you. Special price, the Buddha. 1700. If you love it, you buy it. You buy now.
What is the 205?
Oh, he's talking shit. That's what it is. He's trying to bargain with me. Nicole's like, what's this bullshit he's talking? Mm-hmm. Don't give in, Rusty. Don't give in.
Don't do it.
Don't do it. Okay, Doc. I don't know if I want to come back. What's happening? We got some minerals and some other shit. Mm-hmm. All right, get this song out of your head. Yes, Dinah Eubanks, holy shit. There is a Brandenburger, beautiful amethyst. We have a little bit lower price. Is there a bubble? I don't know. There is bubble in here or not, but this is very cute. Doubt means don't. Don't do it, Rusty. Beautiful Brandenburg. It's a Gobobuseb from Gobobos, not Brandenburg, but it's right next to Brandenburg. So this one, we'll do this one, 140. You can have it, 140 for 3676. Okay, Doc. Now we will. I don't know. We come back or we don't come back. There is five people want to come back, but we don't. There will be new people come from West Coast. They are seeing the new life. This. But I don't know. All right. What is it? I'm kind of getting tired. Maybe we should stop. I already showed a bunch of those. Queen's blood amethyst. No, what the hell is that? Queen's blood amethyst. If it's the Queen of England, is it reptilian blood? Okay, Doc, look this. This is rhodochrosite from South Africa, from the vessel's mine, from Hotashell. Hot as hell. You don't know? I don't either. You were supposed to educate me. You failed me. I don't know either. Queen's blood. That's what, you know what it is. Somebody fucking made it up. That's what. So this one was the first prize, 1500. I got 1000 on it. Maybe we could do, let's see, we do 850 on that. That's a fucking steal down from 1500. 1500 down to 850. Very, very, very good. Price. All right, we are running out of time. I am not sure if I want to come back or not. I love you all. I have other work to do tonight, actually, so maybe I should stop. I have to stand in between Africa and China and communicate with some people. So it might be good for me to go. So let us see this. Here is heart. Look, UV. What is the blue one? That's a lapis fish. Lapis fish, 350. We marked it down to 270. That one. This is ruby. Ruby in the what's it? Ruby in the Faxite. This one is $30 for this, for a nice UV heart for $30. Yay! Hope's Rain. What did I? Let's see. What is that? All right. 4327. Awesome. Thank you, Jacqueline. Hope's Rain. That one. Yes. You don't have to say clam. We got it. You just put the skew there. We're good. And it's clam, by the way. It's clam. Like that opalized clam shell. All right, you guys, I'm actually kind of tired. I got some other shit to do, so let me see.
This one 30?
Yes, that one was 30. What else to show you? I've got like 3 minutes. We probably should just play some music and put you to sleep. What about this? Yes, you're growing fond of clams. Here is an amethyst scepter from Zimbabwe. Yes, we could do that. Quickly scan everything. Take your screenshots. This one here will do $50 for a very nice scepter. It is a very good price. $50 this. Alrighty, let's see. If I'm gonna do that, I've got to move all of this. Nico, you made mess. How come you don't clean mess? I know, Nicole is so tired. Okay, from the beginning, these were crazy druzies, like really awesome druzies. Druzies. Look at this one. This is so cool. This is like some famous dude made these and they did all these crazy colors. It's treated on the top. That's just butchery oil crystals type shit. $70 this one. So we got druzies, we got ocean jaspers. Look at this cab. I did these two cabs for 25 total if you want those two. There is this amolite. All right, so there's that. This one has got a glare. All of these thumbnails, I don't know how easy it is to see. There's some opals up there, very nice opals. There is my pendant, that is very good. And thumbnails. Heliodors, we marked those down a little bit, about 20%, and I'm in a heliodor. And then we've got blue rocks. We've got all of the shatterkite. Shatten your pants of kites. It's from Namibia. Lots of blue rocks tonight. And then we have this. This was very good night for Ajoite. This was very, very special. Ajoite and then Dragon Covellite. Some North Carolina gold. And prophecy stones, including the penite. We got some penite right there. It's a very rare penite. And some bracelets, some aquamarines. This is UV crystals with petroleum in there. And then we just did this. That's actually all we did tonight. We didn't do that much. You guys did great. We didn't have to like do the whole freaking table. You guys did a good job. There's not that many people though. What's going on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's not many, but that's good. You guys did great. Okie doke. Peen of prophecy. Okay, it's time for sleeping. What do you call it? For hand panning. And I'm not coming back. I'm going to call it a night tonight. But we didn't go to Denver, so we will be back again, probably in the middle of the week. The dog is ready to go. Alrighty. You know the deal. Welcome and goodbye. Thank you.
y'all for coming tonight, sticking around. Hope you had fun. We did. See you later this week. Appreciate you all. You'll get your invoices tomorrow, as usual.
Thank you.
So we had a pleasure serving you tonight. Hope to see you again in the future. If you have any questions or you need anything, feel free to drop me a direct message, and we will be.